I was testing it earlier. Okay, is it set up? Is it working?
Should be.
Okay.
Unless you'd want to do a couple of quick...
No, I did tests. I did lower the quality a little.
Okay. Cool.
Press any button.
I am. The controller might need to be... Yeah.
No. No, stop. It's good. It's done.
No, it's not.
What did you do to my controller?
It probably just needs to be re-plugged in. Give me a sec. There
oh,
we go.
You horrible asshole doing stuff.
Hey, how else are we gonna get through the game?
Okay.
Hey everybody, DSwitchyX here.
AlleyWayTC.
Like we promised, it's time for episode 3 of Life is Strange.
And do you notice something different?
No.
It's dark outside in this.
There's a bit of a confession. I only know a little bit of the beginning of what we need to do. After that, I watched you go through it a little bit.
Yes, you said that last time. You said you saw the start of episode 3.
After that, I will be completely blind and I'm terrified. Because if you thought I was suspenseful about wanting to save Kate's life... you ain't seen nothing yet, and I'm terrified.
No, you have seen nothing yet. And you will suffer.
Yeah, figured we'd get some lunch before we do all this. And...
Lunch? Nothing. That was breakfast.
Really?
Yes!
It's almost... Oh, wait, yeah, it's only 11. My bad. I'm used to waking up later.
Yes, you're used to waking up at 3 o'clock.
But probably what he wants me to do, and I'm not sure if I have it in me, he managed to delete enough space off of his computer for us to do 3 full episodes. Well, 4.
No, 3. Well, yeah, there's room for 4, but you can get all 3 done. If not, I understand. I do understand. Personally, I think you can...
In the previous episodes of Life is Strange...
You can't leave off at episode 4. Just like you can't leave off at the end of episode 3.
We'll see.
I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
Hi, Nathan!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Yeah, he's a freak.
Totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
You hella saved my life.
I think it's awesome.
And you hella saved her life.
You're going to be sorry someday.
And there she is. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Yeah.
Hey, Selma and Louise. You're my business now.
See the character.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
You want me to cut you, Rachel?
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Please, get me out of here!
No!
Nobody cares about me. Nobody.
Oh god, that was just so heart-wrenching.
Yeah.
What are you doing here, Max?
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Please, tell us everything.
It's in writing, too, so you can't take it back.
Max, there was no
eclipse. And there's an eclipse. Not to be confused with my dog.
I believe anything this week.
And we have a plan.
One hurdle down.
I have a strange story, basically, that features play a choice of consequences of all your gaming games. There's one path to past, present, and future. Choose wisely, you ass.
Because that reading that will have consequences.
That would be so messed up. It's just that it's a loading screen, so you really don't have a choice in the matter. Alright. It is nighttime here.
Blackwell at Night by Square Enix.
That actually sounds like an interesting game. I'm wondering, well, at least people will leave Kate alone for a while.
Or will they?
That'd be fucked up. I know it'll happen, though. Well, I have a feeling. I don't actually 100% know.
He's got a feeling, hooked on believing, that they'll be nice to Kate.
Poor Max. She's already been through so much. Life is Strange, Episode 3, Chaos Theory.
And you got the rabbit. Kate's rabbit.
Well, I'm taking care of it, I guess.
Yep.
Kate!
Yes, Kate, we were just talking about her.
You saved her. We saved her.
This time.
Man. I'm gonna show you me campus.
I knew Chloe would be all over this. So I better get moving.
And I believe we have to sneak by the principal. Rabbit's like, don't leave me.
Hey, Bunny. Kate will be back soon, and until then, I'll be catering to your every whim.
Then I want a flat-screen TV.
Are you hungry, Bunny? Here, nosh on this.
Nosh? Nosh? Nosh.
Don't ask me. Oh,
leaving that on will have consequences.
Look at that adorable bunny!
First I saved Chloe, then Kate, and now you, Lisa. Not a bad record for a week.
Can't water you right now.
How did Sherlock Holmes deduce anything without the internet?
Call being smart.
Glad the media doesn't waste a second exploiting Kate. Now she has another video of herself all over the web. And even I'm in this one. Oh, at least the news didn't mention my name.
Student at the prestigious Blackwell Academy almost jumped off from a roof of a campus dormitory today, with most of the student faculty as star witnesses. Authorities confirmed that the student Kate Marsh, 18, had been troubled, but information is scarce at this time. Dozens of cell phones recorded the event, which ended with an unidentified student tucking Marsh down to safety. Click here for the video footage and further details.
Besides Rachel, it's been a while since anybody vanished from Arcadia Bay. I shouldn't sound so disappointed.
Rachel Amber, missing since... Wow. Almost a full 12 years.
12 years?
Yeah, 2001 to 2013.
What?
It's been a while since anybody's been missing.
Yeah, wait.
Since Rachel?
Rachel went missing 2 months ago.
Yeah, see? Ellen Kelsey, 2001. Rachel Amber, 2013.
Oh, between Kathy and... Okay, I thought you were saying Rachel's been missing for 12 years. Like, what? Wait, what? All those people.
11. 13.
He's thinking about something.
I'm thinking of a pattern, maybe. But... It seems like a person's been kidnapped every 12 to 13 years, almost.
Well, 11 between between Ray and Smith.
And then
it was 13 to the next. Then it was 4 years. Then it was 12 years.
Oh, never mind then. Okay. Oh.
I sure hope these people treat her better when she comes back to school.
Let's see. Victoria, sending love to you, Kate.
Get well soon. Thinking of you. We love you, Katie. Come back to church soon. We're all behind you, Kate. Hope you feel better. Hello is close to the broken heart and say to our crushed in spirit. Blackboard Bickford's promise to win the next game for you.
Either I delete my page or I block everybody. Nowhere to hide these days.
You actually made me proud to be a Blackwell. Earn Unas Chikadura, Max Power. Warren, epic. Watching you walk down from that room, Kate, was the greatest thing I've ever seen in my life. Thank you. Way to make the headlines, Max. You're a hero, Max. Thank you.
Time is bunk? What the hell does that mean?
Everybody will be talking about Kate now.
Good.
Blackwell might as well shut down for the next month.
Then you can slip into the background. Now, take a nap.
No way can I clean that shit off. Time to get Samuel Da Vinci to repaint. It's amazing how happy Kate looks here compared to today. She was basically pushed up to that roof, and I will use my power to find out why.
She looks grouchy to me.
This has to end.
They all look grouchy to me.
Yeah. Look at the adorable rabbit.
Pretty hard to focus on my class schedule this week. I wonder why.
because.
It's okay, Max. Take
you got
breath.
A bad haircut.
Get your shit together. You have time.
You don't want to talk about haircuts, Mr. Bedhead, every day.
It's a good look for me.
Okay, this is scary dark. Let there be.
Welcome to the Silent Hill version of Life is Strange. Wherever you go.
That's a depressing thought. And it's always about Victoria.
Do you still have yours? Oh.
I hope you burn bright again soon.
Tiger, tiger, burning bright in the forest of the night.
What immortal hand or age could.
Something the fearful.
Thy fearful symmetry. Blake for Kate Marsh. What was that?
An intruder!
Brooke. We'll wait for Kate.
That's right, hold your phone with the light outside. No one's here! Now, yep.
So much hypocrite.
Yeah.
Do they really need that crap on the door? Kate's still alive.
That is true. They could do without that.
Who is this? Taylor? Taylor? No? Yeah.
Hey, Max. I saw you go up on the roof and save Kate. I can't believe she tried to jump.
Hey, it is Taylor.
I can. I'm just so glad she didn't. Are you okay? I'm just, like, shocked. I've never seen anybody try to kill themselves before. Me neither. I didn't think you'd be so upset considering how much shit you and Victoria gave Kate.
I'm my own person, not Victoria's bitch. Hello, like, she's freaking too. She already broke curfew tonight. But I'm not supposed to tell anybody.
Won't say a word.
I won't say a word. I swear to dog.
I believe you, Max. Besides Victoria, you're the only one who asked me about my mom in the hospital. That meant a lot to me.
I'm my own person, too. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks.
Friendship, comfort,
you're like
drugs.
Weird, but pretty cool, Max. Especially after watching you go up on that roof. Victoria's wrong about you. Now I have to be alone for my nightly anxiety attack. Talk to you later.
Get out. Oh, wait. You can change the conversation. In what way can you change the conversation?
I'm not too sure.
We're going to talk about the anxiety attacks. Oh, Victoria.
I know. Victoria must be upset since I saw her sneaking out of the dorm past curfew.
Oh man, like, you saw her? She was so, like, nervous when she left the dorm. She wouldn't even tell me where she was going.
Probably to hell. Well, I have to go crash. It's been a rough day, as you know.
Thanks, Max. And it was, like, pretty awesome when you went up to the roof to save Kate. Victoria was wrong about you. Now I have to be alone for my nightly
anxiety attack.
Talk to you later.
Okay, she seems happy. Good.
Now we have to find.
Jeez, Taylor actually seems concerned about Kate.
I think she actually is.
Now, what?
I hope Victoria feels particularly shitty about posting that link.
Victoria isn't. Victoria.
Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time. Going through her shit.
Oh, you're gonna sneak in her room? Sneaky, sneaky. Now what are you doing in here?
First and foremost.
Since I've crossed the line from snoop to detective, there has to be some dirt in here on Victoria. Well, well. Victoria and Taylor actually show remorse.
Hey, sweetie, what's up? I'm avoiding some lame sense. Well, how can anybody do fucking homework after somebody almost jumps up? I really can't believe you all saw it live. It was like so watching a reality show, and I've never seen Kevin so quiet. Like, everybody's hiding afraid. Yes, I feel like total shit for everything I said about Kate in that stupid video. Let's get some peeps to meet up later. This girl needs a serious curfew cocktail. We'll drink to Kate. What a trip that was today. Seeing Max and Kate like that, I need to drink too. Let me know at the time. Max, so sweetie. So she's actually feeling a little bit of
guilt and remorse over what happened.
This is like a thread for sociopaths. Max Crackfield? Lame. Party on, dudes.
Max Cockfield?
Yeah, fucking suspended, can you believe it? My dad owns a fucking dorm where she plays with her selfies. My parents have lost their shit and are threatening me with a fucking job in my dad's office. I know this has to be repping him. Max Crackfield and Blackwell need to go fucking down, and the end of the world party is fucking on. You win? So anyway, I knew that Max was trouble the first time I saw her asking for the virtual camera. I noticed that everybody she hangs out around gets in trouble. And so for just how we bring the end of the world to Blackwell no matter what. I'll just miss you later, so it's a blind person hanging their feet. End of the world, huh? That
yeah,
seems very familiar to the tornado that was seen.
It's a party they're planning. Very fitting, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Almost
first
like they know something's coming, don't
this
they?
This is the end of the Vortex Club. Here they are getting loaded with Satan.
Yeah,
that looks so...
That's a lot of bank just to clean paint from a sweater.
Can you be cleaners? Welcome Victoria Chase, many pond order deal. Cashmere sweater, nice one, short and delicate, $30. Payment details, total altercation, $30. Deposit amount due. Please keep the receipt for collection on Friday, 2013. As we kept for 1 month only.
Victoria's secret. She's a geek.
The Wonder Dark Blueberry.
I'll title this one, Portrait de la Assholes.
The Vortex.
Vortex Club!
Oh, there's Kate. Totally high. She looks confused. Not like she's partying.
Something bad happened to Kate. I mean bad.
These socks cost more than my wardrobe.
Yeesh!
How would you know how much socks cost?
Those boots are made for walking runways.
I mean, to know how expensive socks can get? Why?
Whoa,
what?
I had no idea Victoria's parents owned the Chase space. Color me impressed. Victoria is about as street as me. But she really appreciates style.
The
unique point of view is right. Thanks to Courtney Wagner ghostwriting this paper.
Well, research as a unique point of view. A, Victoria Chase, just an honor class essay. Nora Day expressed a film about Victoria Chase. Okay. I think I've looked at everything I need to look in here for. I didn't really find anything.
Nothing
to
see here.
Wait, back.
I guess
back
I shouldn't be
that.
So bummed.
I thought Victoria couldn't hide her shit. Little to the left.
Man, I'm getting paranoid.
Down. It's like right by those shoes. I thought something else came up.
I
must have just saw the shoes then.
Yeah, it's probably it. There's nothing else being highlighted. And Max even said she couldn't find anything, so. There's that.
Left.
Hey, Max. Come here.
I told you.
Waiting for you.
Now when a disembodied, scary voice tells you by name to come here, run!
Dana's really hurting over this.
She seems concerned about it. I didn't talk to Dana last time either, which kind of sucks.
Dana looks guilty and relieved about Kate. She really does. Dana clearly doesn't mind if I peruse her laptop. Aw, Trevor is a sweetie. Good for Dana.
Yeah, I've been all day. I know how to see Kate almost jump off the roof today. Glad that Max is a superhero. I think you're smart to say it. Just want you to know you're a good friend to Kate, and I wish she had more friends like you. You've been so good to me when everything else is so fucked up, and I'm here for you always. I miss you, Trav. Thank you so much, Tammy. Keep seeing Kate on the roof, and I feel like I should have done more to help her. Max did more than anybody to save Kate. I don't think they're BFF. I don't even think they're BFF. So, thinking of me, I can't wait to see you tomorrow. You're just good for me. Aww.
If Dana talks to Juliet about this, she's gonna wish she didn't.
Hey, I hope you're doing okay after today. I don't want to bother you, but I'm thinking of writing an article about Kate for the paper, and I want to know if I can answer a few questions. It seems like there are too few edges set up. Oh, God! Hi, Juliet. I know you want to find out more about Kate, but I'm still a little shaken up after today. I don't think you'll get too many answers so soon about what happened today. Maybe it's better to keep a low profile for the moment. Kate deserves some privacy for a change.
Damn right!
That's a sticker.
Yes, the Vortex Club does indeed suck. This is both sad and pathetic.
Dana, I suck at writing, but I thought I should write this so you might not hate my dumb ass forever. No, I had a tough job around money, but never had to act around you. I'm not the kind of man you deserve. You saw how I post out. You may let me know again. Okay. Ah, that was for the whole.
That is so damn cute how much Dana is into this Halloween party.
Nothing else?
Hey, Dana. How are you doing?
You look through my laptop!
Better than Kate. I just can't believe she would even attempt suicide.
She was depressed.
I knew she was depressed, but I had no idea how bad. Must be serious to throw yourself off the roof. Kate was serious. But it's not all about that video.
So what exactly are you saying, Max?
Hey, you're
think
a bully!
This has something to do with Nathan being expelled?
I'm not sure yet.
I'm not sure yet, but I'm on it.
Detective
Weird
Mac.
Shit is going down at Blackwell, and I'm going to find out why.
I'm getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like, who?
You!
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sharla?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later.
Nothing I could have done to change that conversation. Stella, Kate, just want you to know that you're in our thoughts. Praying for a fast recovery, Kate. Okay. Let's get out of here. That took longer than anticipated.
Yep. That's the game in a nutshell.
Firefly!
So Chloe is waiting for me in front of the main hall.
Bench. Sit.
Now remember, if you sit, you get an inner monologue.
I know.
Maybe Samuel should fix that lamp.
He would, but he doesn't know it's broken because he can't see it burnt out at night. He's afraid of the dark.
Please don't destroy me.
Is he?
I don't know.
It's a squirrel! No, Mr. Squirrel! Squirrel, come back! I guess I can't do anything with him. I already took his picture anyway, so... Another squirrel! Can I open the door?
Just careful, Samuel doesn't get you.
I hope Samuel isn't around. Nothing but tools. Nuts and bolts. Like my grandpa's girl.
I was going to show you. Meet me here on campus. Get that ass in gear now, Max.
Warn.
I hope I can awesome here today. Okay, on the roof, and you like superhero suit on the last UD pair. Cool. And are you totally on dinner with me? Come on, first.
Nathan is suspended. Nathan is suspended.
Hey, whore. Feminazis will be exterminated. Watch out. Disturbing. Just really let me gush over our Blackwell hero. Aww. We're so very proud to milk this moment.
Milk, 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 milk.
All right, that one. What was the message she was trying to send earlier?
Who? The eclipse freaks me out. Fuck that shit. Hello.
This eclipse freaks me out. Okay, she was sending so.
Right.
She was sending it about the eclipse.
And that the return was, we'll figure it out together.
Who knew Samuel was so into runway fashion?
I know Samuel doesn't wear silky scarves. So, who does? Nothing here.
Okay, so far, this guy creeps me out even more.
He's a creepy individual. But just wait till you get to know him. What was that?
There's the run button.
Oh, the most magical insects. Burn bright.
Now, before I do anything...
Going for the pictures?
We have a squirrel.
Looking at fireflies.
And there's a statue that was probably in the girls' dormitory, so I probably missed that one. That squirrel over here was probably looking at fireflies. It's probably why he was highlighted. Yeah, he was probably looking at the fireflies up here.
Those are moths.
Oh, whatever. There's no way he's gonna come back either. Okay, let's see the photos I missed out on.
Inner monologue time!
I feel so giddy, even after I almost jumped. Maybe it's the leftover adrenaline.
Probably.
But I feel kind of invincible now.
Don't feel that way. Your powers ran out at the top of the roof. You didn't rely on your powers that time. I like that moon.
Yeah.
Alright, she's done inner monologuing for now. Time to go sneak by the principal.
Hi, principal.
Principal Wells. Are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
Rewind.
Oh god, I rewound a bit too much.
You did? Keep rewinding.
Max the Ninja strikes again.
Hooray, Ninja Max!
And yay, we're free to roam the front campus for once.
Booyah!
I told you it was Silent Hill.
Booyah. Like I'm a scary punk ghost.
More like a scary punk asshole. Hey, Chloe, I didn't exactly have the greatest day trying to keep my friend from jumping off the roof. I don't think I need you to prank me tonight, okay?
Sorry, but you absolutely balls to the walls did save your friend.
Kate saved herself. I couldn't even use my power. My head felt like it was being crushed. Then I had no clue what to say to her on that roof.
Don't be so modest, Rockstar. Kate is alive because of you. You obviously said the right thing, and your badass power is gonna save us all. We just need to connect the plates.
And find out who almost killed Kate. We have to stop this from happening to anybody else.
Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
Chaos theory.
Didn't you say that it was all about chaos theory? I don't see any control over this chaos.
Oh, right. Except for your ability to... Oh, yeah. Manipulate time and space.
Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Nathan expelled.
Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay?
We need to find out more about who Rachel was involved with around here.
She was able to blend in with everybody, even with people I hated.
And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's
Alive?
Alive? I have to think that, Chloe. Her spirit is so powerful here. Maybe
I'm
too
a
much
psychic.
Power. Max, we have to find Rachel soon. We have to. I promise you we will. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues. Now tell me, what's your secret?
Drum roll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, step prick.
You are such a boss, Chloe. I just don't want you to get into any more trouble.
Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore? We're in it to win it, Max. Lead the way.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time.
Insert groan here.
And here comes Victoria.
Thank you again so much for helping me put together a portfolio.
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead. I'm sorry I was distracted. As you know, it's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day, and you can talk to me anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. I'm glad it had a relatively happy ending.
I don't know what I would have done if Katie jumped.
Katie? I had no idea you two were that close. Did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
It doesn't. The contest is still a go, and I still have to pick the winner to best represent Blackwell. I've got all the photos, except one from Max.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that. Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco, Mark?
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria, please. And, I haven't
picked
the winner yet.
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
I'm going to think that you didn't say any of that.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for favors or something.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat. This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm now.
Wait! I only...
ruined any chance you had with him.
Yep.
Are you fucking kidding me?
And he wasn't even interested in the first place.
So stupid.
Yep.
Yes, you are.
Just when I think Victoria can't get any more evil. Shit is about to get real at Blackwell. Let's go find out.
Yeah, be glad you're not a part of it, Chloe. For the most part.
Glad she got expelled. Go Bigfoot!
Chloe the Keymaster. You know
but
it.
But where's the gatekeeper?
Max.
Dude, I don't know about this. We're both already in so much trouble. You can always let me get busted like you did with the weed.
Ouch.
I'm serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking and entering.
She hasn't forgiven you for that.
How can it be breaking? I get charges for just entering. I'm serious. We could go to jail. Not if I'm
Max, you're not
to the
even
head
in
of
any trouble.
Security. Step shit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first. You can rewind if we get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max.
But my powers didn't save Kate. Maybe I did on my own.
Come on, one more door and our work here is done.
Move. You're stuck there.
I'm not stuck there. Anything of interest there. At least she doesn't mind if we freely explore the entire...
Especially
so
since
glad
there's
you still
some
have your locker, Kate.
Dangerous decisions you can make.
I feel like
while
you're guiding
wandering.
Us along.
Really?
Where?
Like, if you went into the science room? And happened to glance at the graded papers? On the teacher's desk.
Only a B minus? Warren has shattered my faith. Of course, I'm barely passing science.
Wait, go back, look at it again. You can't see it, folks, but he's staring with his mouth open. Now, do you want to change Warren's grade?
No!
Do you want to help him exceed?
That would be fake exceeding! I'm sorry!
For the record, I didn't change it either. My philosophy was, he had to get through on his own, Warren. Yeah. Warren has to get through on his own.
I don't think he'd appreciate us changing his grade.
I think there was stuff in Mr. Jefferson's classroom. Yeah, you really want to go in there again.
Wasn't his located on the other side of the hall?
It was right across the...
No trophy will help Blackwell's reputation now.
Agreed.
It was just right across the hallway from Nathan's at the end of it.
Oh, okay.
Like, last door,
Nathan's?
From Warren's science classroom. Last door.
Over here?
Yeah. Now you can change your grade. And Victoria's grade.
Oh, Kate. Even when you were sad, you tried to see the good in the world. Shit. Daniel's a better illustrator than photographer. Said
Mr.
Max,
Jefferson?
The art critic. Victoria. That is pretty fucking sweet. How can I hate somebody that shoots like that?
Bang.
You're dead.
Victoria's cigarettes? I'm sure Mr. Jefferson is impressed.
I will never be impressed by someone who smokes, unfortunately.
Nope.
I don't really like people that smoke all that often. Of course, that honestly wouldn't keep me from dating a girl. It'd be a turn off. I don't know.
Now, aren't you getting those Silent Hill school vibes?
No, because nothing looks deformed, I don't have creatures chasing me, and I'm not armed with just a handgun and a stick.
You're armed with time powers.
And a flashlight, which I don't think I can use as a weapon.
Yes, I'm going to find you, Rachel. For Chloe and Kate.
Can we leave?
No. You can go in the principal's office.
That's the next place we're going.
Only a total phony would wear a crappy hat like that.
A total phony? I don't know, sometimes you make do with the phony stuff, because it's cheaper.
That's it.
That's it? What's it?
What the fuck? The security officer should have the key to the principal's office. He's hiding shit, like everybody here. Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to... Frank, I might as well test out my thief skill. Go for it. We're already in this deep. Well, you could look for the key, just in case. Why, yes, I could.
Now, this was a very fun part of the game. I enjoyed what
Dead
came
end.
Next.
And I don't think I saw this part
Nothing
afterwards.
Here.
I think we had to leave. Me and Daniel had to leave.
Boring.
Ran away
keys?
To Texas.
None for the principal's office. No key for thee. We have to find another way in. Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank, but I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan. My plan has a name. Hey, Warren, you busy? Just bubble hearth, you'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how? Huh? No. I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy. No. Stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now.
Oh, dear.
Yep.
Yes, I'm still all in to go ape with you at the drive.
She's like, what the
Thanks
hell?
Thanks for the help.
My friend Max is growing up.
This sucks ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell.
Sorry, Max. I got nothing. What about your plan?
I'm gonna go put it together. Can you stay here and not get caught?
I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
Lupin.
The race is on.
Nothing.
See you soon.
I still need to watch that Yu Yu Hakusho one I sent. I got you.
I still gotta get through the series.
Sodium chloride. What the fuck? It's just a powder used to create chlorine dioxide. Shit, everybody knows that. You really gonna try this? Keyword is try. I bow to your wisdom.
Alright, so what you need is sugar, a soda can, duct tape, and sodium chlorate.
Okay. Was there anything else we could look for behind the desks?
So you might find sugar, sodium, something or other, sodium chlorate.
Warren is such a classic nerd. Let's see if I can find those items. Release the Kraken.
Kraken.
It's all mine anyway.
Kraken.
Only three more items to go.
Just...
You don't like her puns?
I'm reminded of...
Gross. I hate that formalin smell. Ooh, sugar.
Yum.
I really like sugar.
You're halfway home, Max.
Warren.
The garbage people are
still
out
there.
Front.
Blow up. Max. Still here. Didn't blow up. Not yet. I need to concentrate now.
I never said they were great, troll.
I just take shitty selfies. Science book.
So sodium chloride is a weed killer. You'd think Warren would have told me that factoid.
Sodium chloride, since its use is probably sodium chloride, it's an inorganic compound that is commonly used as a weed killer. Toxicity in humans. Formulations. Places are a lot creepier at night.
Here's the sodium chloride box. You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind. Use the damn chair.
She's bad mouthing you.
What? It just said take.
Every time it just says take, you have to do something to get there. Those screwdriver sets in David's garage to fix your camera, you had to do something extra.
The
book in the last chapter, you spilled soda all over it.
That happened in game, though. I couldn't do anything about that.
Just like the screwdriver set.
This is like a scene in a horror film.
Now, what are we looking for?
Tape.
Like that, right over there.
Oh, yeah. I was walking right towards it, and I didn't even know it.
The tape is mine.
This should be an
interesting combination. Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the boss.
Pun!
I don't know, when she says it,
she's the bomb.
Not in my opinion.
Noise. What the? Who came up with noise?
I'm trying to remember. I think I know this, too. I think I remember who, because I actually wanted to know for myself.
Now, if you go in an accent and you go noise, now that makes sense.
Take
I'm telling you.
Pipe
Let's
bomb.
Try this instead. Boom. Literally. Yes. Time to blow shit up.
She's so happy.
If you'll light the candle.
What candle?
So
there wasn't
cool.
any candle.
She has a lighter.
Nobody Get said anything about a string and candles. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, I had good
that
timing.
Was so fucking cool. Oh, we are toast. Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department.
Now, how do you fix this?
What should we do?
How do you fix this? Wrong.
Wrong?
Go back to normal.
I don't know how. Oh.
Now, how do you fix this?
I have no idea.
You want an answer?
Shit! Shit! Do something, Max.
There you go. Now rewind. Remember, you stay in the location when you rewind time.
Right.
Now you haven't blown up the door.
If I can get this bastard open, she can't cheat with a rewind. Welcome to my domain. You are magic. I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
Okay, that is
the company
cool.
I keep. Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Man, I can see why the principal locks this room up. Fancy faux art crap. He must want everybody to know he has money. But no taste.
How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office? I'm glad I was expelled. Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be a Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly-ass desk.
Prepare for some decisions. And just so you know, I believe there is a photo shop in here.
Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair.
This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock. Find us some clues about Rachel, or Kate, or Nathan. Anybody. I'm on the case.
Here we go.
Like I said, I do believe you have a photo op here.
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet. And in the wrong place.
Student version sheet Kate rarely wants. Kate Marsh represents the very best of students of Blackwell Academy. Her GPA is consistently outstanding along with her optimistic attitude and quiet work ethic. Her extracurricular Meals on Wheels program has been acknowledged at KBAY 7 News after her diverse religion studies group has been a welcome addition to the wide range of student-led spiritual programs at Blackwell. She also has one of the best attendance records in the school's history. Principal Wells, a school nurse, has confirmed that Kate Marsh appears to have experienced some recent emotional and physical trauma. I spoke to her briefly, and she was upset but vague and refused to talk further with me. I think it's important that we keep our eyes on her and make sure she is not under duress from other classmates, as is my suspicion. Update. At present time, there is a security investigation into a controversial video allegedly featuring Kate Marsh at the Vortex Club party that has been uploaded into the internet without her knowledge or alleged consent along with her claim of being taken to the hospital during the party. See the attached files for complete details.
Only two more files to go.
Warren!
So, did you blow the lock, Unabomber? Oh, please. I just want to see if you knew your explosives. And to see your incredible artwork.
Yeah, right.
I certainly can't use this.
Painting.
Looks like an oil painting spill. Awful. Look at this pile. Tumbleweeds. Weird. This asshole has a spotless record.
Student information sheet, Nathan Joshua Prescott. Nathan Prescott continues his family's historical legacy of Blackwell Academy with a stellar academic record and a variety of extracurricular theories and a work with their KDB homeless fun. Nathan is also popular with students and faculty. He stands as a proud representation of Blackwell.
Bleh.
Huh. I do find it odd that he has a spotless record.
I think it got wiped.
Like I'm not gonna read my own personal file.
You're right. You're not. Move on.
Student information sheet, Maxine Caulfield. Maxine? Brief summary. Max, as she prefers to be called, her GPA is 2.8. Is considered a quiet, attentive student with much potential for photography. Her GPA fluctuates as she has acknowledged she should be doing better. She just back up her quiet intelligence, though some complaints find her too nervous and nosy.
You, nosy, right.
Would like Max to speak up more in class and be more assertive. Others would like her to be less so. But this is a common student suggestion rather than a specific recommendation. Update. Despite some recent confrontation with Blackwell Security, Max showed herself to represent the very best of Blackwell Academy by stopping fellow student Kate Marsh from trimming off the dormitory roof today. At this time, is an ongoing police faculty investigation, but Max's heroism is undisputed.
This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit.
Student information, Victoria Maribel Chase, GPA 3.9! She's smart. Brief summary. Victoria Chase is a gold standard for Blackwell Academy, a student with a consistently high GPA and extracurricular activities and reflects her career goals in photography. Victoria also receives high marks from faculty for her devotion to the Vortex Club, among other organizations.
Now, what was Nathan's GPA?
3.7. Huh. I didn't expect him to be that smart.
Next.
I have to make sure Lauren doesn't have a criminal background.
Max!
What's his? 4!
Wow!
4, he's a jolly good B minus. And he got a B minus. He's a jolly good B minus.
The Wonder Max was so disappointed.
He's a jolly good B minus.
Student information sheet, Warren Grant. Brief summary. Warren is considered an excellent student and represents a long tradition of excellence in science in Blackwell. He has the gift of curse, or of gab, depending on the faculty. Some have accused him of playing science pranks, but this is not confirmed by the science teacher, Mrs. Grant. We hope Warren focuses his academic vision and continues towards his bright future.
Let's nab this last file, Sherlock. Always wanted to say nab.
The last file, Warren's. Got it.
So, Nathan Prescott's dad is a bully, too.
Ha!
Shocker.
Principal Wells, in light of a recent outrageous allegations against my son and his position, I feel that by a large contribution to Blackwell Academy also should be suspended. Of course, the situation can be rectified once Nathan is reinstated. Blackwell with a written apology. Along with that, I understand that the tragic event involving Miss Marsh gives you pause, but I would suggest that canceling Thursday's party is not conducive to the can-do spirit of Blackwell Academy. Expect you to reconsider and come to the same obvious conclusion. Thank you, Sean Prescott. God dang.
I want to kick him in the face.
Bronze Hawk.
You're not so tacky up close.
Aww. Does that mean you want to take a damn it?
That is so cool that my signature actually counted. Go, Miss Grant.
Wait, what did I do?
Remember, you signed the thing.
Dear Miss Grant, as Principal Blackwell, it is my glad, happy, fortunate duty to inform you that your petition to block the installation of new surveillance system has received enough signatures for the school to reject the plan. It is not my policy to take sides in these matters, as we encourage the faculty and student body to participate in their school's operation. However, I did recognize the controversial nature of these cameras and shared your concern for possible invasions of privacy. Thank you for your passion and for inspiring Blackwell students to make their voices heard. I hope they will feel empowered by the outcome of your petition. Best, Principal Wells.
Remember you signed the petition?
This was 8 months ago! I thought I left her alone! Oh, right! I thought the security cameras would end up interfering with our investigation into this whole game. Oh, how'd I forget that? Oh, yeah. It's been 8 months!
Yep. Eight months and a week now.
And her signature actually matters.
Go and check your...
this will so not come in handy.
Photo hints. Yeah, there's the damn bird. Bottom left.
There's the aquarium. And apparently the cigarettes, too. I've missed 4 of them already.
Yeah, you can still... No, well, yeah, you should still be able to run back to the aquarium. I know how to get that one. But I could have sworn the bronze bird on the desk was a photo. There's your bird. The bronze hawk.
Yeah.
Could have sworn that.
You're not so tacky up close.
I wonder if I have to take a picture at him from a specific location.
And again, I know how to get the aquarium, I'm pretty sure. If you wanted to try and get that.
Okay.
Oh, what's that down?
I'd drink too if I was the principal of Blackwell.
Ah.
Booze.
And nothing here. Wowzer. This will so not come in handy.
This should be it.
Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this. But there's not much here about the police investigation.
4.0. Student information sheet, Rachel Dawn Amber. Update. Unfortunately, Rachel Amber has stopped attending class for the past month, and she's left no contact with students or faculty for the past month. Her parents that are present unaware of her whereabouts, the Blackwell hopes for a quick return to continue her academic excellence. Brief summary. Rachel Amber is a quintessential student representation of Blackwell Academy. She excels in all of her studies and extracurricular activities, which are numerous. Probably both students and faculty, she adds to de facto qualities of scholarship and leadership that is a hallmark of Blackwell's legacy. Her diverse goals include a career in international law and fashion modeling. There is no doubt that Rachel will achieve all of her dreams with Blackwell as the fulcrum. Principal Wells, this is Lieutenant Chris Rossi. Just wanted to let you know that Rachel Amber's investigation is supposed to be enclosed on her end. We always hope that one magic clue, but once again, Arcadia Bay covers up another secret. We always keep our eyes and ears open, but that's all we can do for now. Thanks for all your help, Lieutenant Chris Rossi, Arcadia Bay Police Department.
So they're not even looking for her anymore.
She is a smarty. And I mean, she's perfect. She's literally the perfect student. Gets along with everybody. Has an awesome grade point average.
Even manages to be friends with Chloe.
Exactly. And she was really close with Chloe, too.
Yeah. But what's Frank got to do with her?
Man, I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe.
She looks so different with that hair.
Bad Chloe.
1.7!
Ow!
I'd be scared to find out how low mine was.
Ah, mine was a 3.6. Actually, no, mine was a 3.5. Daniel, that drunken asshole, got a 3.8, I think. Yeah, he was 3.8, I was 3.6.
I never paid attention.
Of course you didn't. Student information sheet, Chloe Elizabeth Price. GPA, 1.7.
Four.
Chloe Price is a problematic student at Blackwell, despite the best efforts of the faculty and administration to guide her academically. Chloe does little homework and is often willfully belligerent to her teacher. She has caused numerous class discussions with inappropriate comments and rude gestures to fellow students. She was recently suspended for spray painting graffiti in the parking lot. Even though Chloe is an intelligent student with potential, she chooses to squander in an empty rebellion against a non-mandatory institution. Meaning, her friend left her and she's very mad about it. Go figure. Update, Chloe Price is no longer a student at Blackwell. See attached police reports.
Attached police reports.
There we go. All three.
I think we found everything in here. I should go join Chloe now.
And I'm gonna run, yeah, we can,
Damn.
Dude, I know Max. You better come check out these files. Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus, and my step-troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Asshole.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped Major Bank to bury Nathan's real file. Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
At least Nathan was finally suspended. Check out that note. Open it.
Oh, that note.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean? Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Whoa, listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head. David M. always helps me follow those he follows. It's pretty cryptic.
No, it sounds like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info, let's bail. But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Jack, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair?
Shit, I'm confused. It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll.
That's pretty cool.
We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here? Holy shit! Jackpot! Cha-ching!
Wow, sir. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This will chill him out after you almost, you know... shot him.
So.
Are you gonna make a big issue out of this? Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself? I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.
Leave the money.
That one wasn't even hard.
You really want to take money from the handicapped fund? I know you need to pay Frank back, but... I've got my power to protect you, right?
There's a lot of power in that horse-choking wad of cash. But yes... Moral Max is right again. I guess.
That wasn't hard.
Now let me take the damn chair.
Now, can I take a picture of the birdie?
Would be nice.
I know that money would have helped Chloe and me.
That action will have consequences.
Come
on! I could have sworn. I really thought that bird was it.
I know.
Hmm. Weird.
You know, it wouldn't be hard to look at the computer myself. Dear Mr. and Mrs. Prescott, we regret to inform you that Nathan Prescott has disrupted various classes over the past month despite repeated warnings and leniency. Due to recruit outbursts and Mrs. Hoyt's intro to literature class on Tuesday, September 3rd, your student was sent back to his dormitory for the day without a proper write-up for his files. Nathan has a normal schedule, but also erratic behavior patterns that may need supervision beyond Blackwell's ability. School cannot tolerate these disruptions, so we hope you discuss this matter with Nathan to impress upon him the severity of the situation. Please attach to your file records for reports. Expunged update, expunged record. Dear Principal Wells, we received a rather outrageous, possibly slanderous letter from somebody in administration accusing Nathan of uncharacteristic behavior patterns. We're certain this must be a mistake, otherwise we fear that we will take Nathan out of Blackwell to a more prestigious and far better funded institution. Please respond with a copy of the expunged disciplinary warning report. What the
All fuck? Hail the power of cash.
Fuck. Blackwell incident report, Nathan Prescott. The following is a list of reported incidents involving Nathan Prescott. They seem to be a pattern of outbursts and confrontations followed by remorse and repentance. We suggest his parents remove him from the school and place him under expert psychological supervision. Throwing a desk in class, cursing an English teacher, lighting firecrackers in the bathroom, stealing school supplies, threatening the school custodian, attempting theft of campus Tabunga statue.
Tabunga!
That drawing.
Rachel in the dark room.
David Madsen and Nathan Prescott have both come to my office to warn me that Rachel Amber has been a drug mule in Mr. Madsen's talk radio terminology, acting as a front and another local dealer. Considering Rachel's explanatory status, I told David I would need more concrete proof, and he promised he had more to show. I was surprised to get an unscheduled visit from Rachel Amber. She seemed quite upset and claimed that David Madsen was following her and taking photographs. David would deny this, and given the questionable company Rachel has been keeping, I'm not certain I can believe her right now. That already is... troubling. Can't look at that anymore. Maybe school book.
That impish look scares me. Care for a midnight swim? The Blackwell pool is ours.
Swimming? You want to take that risk now?
It's been a cray week. You didn't let me take that money to pay off Frank, so if he pops a cap in my skull, at least allow me to have a little carefree fun for a few minutes. Splish splash.
You're right. We hella deserve it. Splish splash.
Did you actually just say hella? I think I'm a good bad influence on you.
Yeah. Bad influence? I have that song.
You have that influence, alright.
Hell Academy.
We actually might be able to find some clues in here.
No.
No?
Nah, I don't believe so. Just Coney from Silent Hill.
Don't say that.
We're in the otter's lair. Big fucking deal. I want that heated water.
We still have to play it cool, okay? I still go to school here.
You can own this hellhole once you figure out your rewind power.
That is
Chloe's
true.
Chloe's so psyched for girls' night out, so I better follow her evil plan. Go otters.
Go otters.
That's it. Just go otters.
I would love a soda, but I'd just get wired.
I thought she said weird for a second. I'd just get weird from a soda.
I'm weird when wired.
I hope the otters will survive.
The otters can't wait. Inform yourself and share. Become an equal volunteer today. For further information, www.icecap.uo. UO.
I actually don't have the time to investigate this caper.
Lost goggles. I admit I'm a goofball and misplaced my Flexi-Wave Swim Goggles. It found Eternal Gratitude and a $25 Beanhip Cafe gift card. Contact Ray Siren. rsiren@blackwellacademy.edu. And there was one more up here.
If only I could solve the mystery of the missing cat pics.
Reward. Desperate for my stolen backpack with school books and new tablet. I need this for class, and my tablet has private pics of my late cats. Aww. So I will pay a cash reward, no questions asked. If you have any details that would like to return the backpack, you have my contact info now, please. Aww. I want... No, I don't want dead cat pictures. Never
Boys heard. Or girls?
Oh, boy! I get to choose!
Now, remember, it'll have extreme consequences.
Boys, of course. Figures. Perv.
Let me check to see if the pool's heated.
Actually, I think I chose the boy side too.
Is this Nathan's?
I guess somebody forgot their Blackwell spirit.
Oh wait, everybody wears that jacket. Never mind.
I guess I should consider this evolution.
Dana, I know I'm an a-hole, but I still care about you. Love, Logan.
What?
Oh, it's nice to know Victoria loves something besides herself.
Victoria loves the dick. Oh.
I bet you do.
Oh.
Dana needs a baby daddy.
Ugh.
69 reasons bros to bang Rachel. Bros. They loved Rachel.
I bet they did.
This one is almost empty. They got Max Caulfield, moral avenger. Or self-righteous hypocrite.
Self-righteous hypocrite seems to work.
Yep.
This must be for training kids. No way am I touching Zach's jersey. Zach is really careless. Doesn't he know what happens when I'm around?
You go and read all of their shit.
Sorry, hey, thinking bad things about you. Cool, what are you wearing? Just my crystal necklace and phone. Hot. What are you wearing? In the locker room, only wearing a jersey signal my football.
Huh. Some poor hipster lost their vape.
Nathan's. Locker.
It's okay for Nathan to be hooked on these drugs, right?
Diazepam, risperidone.
It does look prescribed.
Yeah, that's the problem, though. How much of it does he take?
All of it. 8 times a day.
Let's rewind!
For what?
I'm gonna go into the other bathroom.
Presto! Dude, it's getting old. Try and dazzle me with another trick.
Oh, I have to rewind while I'm out here. That'd explain things.
Can you open that?
There we go.
Boys or girls?
Girls, of course.
Girls. Ooh la la.
Let me check to see if the pool's heated.
Okay. Bye. He had to go to the bathroom while I fart in his bed.
I heard that.
He heard me, apparently. Victoria's locker.
So, Victoria's secret is selfies. Go fuck your... No. Jefferson said, don't confuse art with the artist. These are cool shots.
Okay, that is awesome. A bit more comfortable. Okay, so,
a bus ticket? Was she going to run away? Like Rachel Amber?
Arcadia Bay bus lines, 1 Portland trip ticket, $18. Expires in 2013. Wow. Otters eat beavers.
The wit. It burns.
Why does it seem like anybody who's...
Flippers in a swimming pool? Are they training Navy frogmen here?
Well, this is the women's locker room, so... Anybody who plans on leaving ends up staying.
Those look like the most cozy, comfy towels in towel history.
I did find something interesting.
Yes?
A bus ticket? Was she going to run away?
Kate had
like
this.
Rachel Amber?
Kate?
Yeah. Kate
one way
had this.
One Portland trip. Huh. So what were you laughing about?
Oh, Victoria's locker.
Love affair with Kate?
So, Victoria's secret.
Oh god,
is
that mouth.
Go fuck your... No. Jefferson said, don't confuse art with the artist.
Go fuck yourself.
These are cool shots.
That middle one is not a cool shot.
No. It is kind of weird.
Those are some musty ass old shirts. Yuck. Where does that other sock go?
It goes to Hong Kong.
It remains lost forever. Why are you yawning?
Yawn?
Looks like Brooke wants to go to the drive-in with Warren.
I yawn because I'm sleepy.
Oh, that was Brooke's locker.
Brooke, who loves Warren.
Apparently.
But is nice enough to stand aside while Warren falls for you and leaves Brooke on the sideline, her and her unrequited love.
If I could rewind back to the 1940s, I'd get in serious trouble.
Grossman Swim 2, swim classes for young ladies at Blackwell Academy Pool, May 2nd to 10th.
And Warren only has eyes for you.
Victoria Chase rules.
This isn't a desperate cry for attention or anything.
And all you can do is fall in love with Samuel.
Yeah. Dear Kate, I don't care.
Well, we care.
Ouch.
This place is full of negative feelings. I don't like it.
Samuel needs to clean up more.
You wish, Max. You just look like a snoop. Ooh, pink goo. I see why everybody brings their own soap.
And whether you go through either one, it always leads back to the pool, which I'm going to explore.
I don't think
anybody's ever drowned. What was the whole point of going in a different direction?
I hope.
Anyways.
Yeah, this place is open. Huh.
It doesn't make any sense. Boy or girl.
I didn't think this was already open. I thought you'd mess up
sometimes
on something. But no, nothing really had any negative consequences. We didn't really collect any additional information.
I mean, Kate's, ticket and Nathan's drugs.
Yeah, but we weren't making a note of it.
But,
maybe it's something to remember for. Maybe it's something to remember for later?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense to me. It might have just been some little additional backstory for us. As opposed to the plot, as it were.
Looks like I'm the Vortex Club bouncer. Oh, right, I got invited to a party.
Don't slip and fall!
Ah! Broken neck, dead. Game over.
You fell in the pool, you didn't break anything! Oh, wait, is it? Okay, there is water in there.
Yeah. I fell into the pool with no water in it. Broken neck, dead. Game over.
Rewind! Your neck's still broken. Damn it!
No, nothing else around.
It's all up to you, Chloe. You have to drag me around for the rest of the game.
Chloe just couldn't wait to splish-splash in the pool.
Max, try to find the light for the pool. I want to see the sharks.
What?
Otters don't like sharks. They bite.
So do I. Hit that light!
I don't know what she's talking about, there being sharks in there.
Sharks? Otters is more like.
Go. Again, the swim team is the otters.
Go otters. And let there be... Wait. That's a light switch!
In case I run out of air, I know where to come.
That's the light switch for the outside light. She wants the pool light, so go in the lifeguard room that you're going away from.
Really? There's a lifeguard?
You were right in front of it.
Oh, I didn't know this was open.
There has to be a control panel for the lights around here. Aw, look at the baby Halloween pumpkin.
Oh! Aw! That doesn't look cute at all! It's disturbing.
Coffee and swimming. Good combo.
I certainly think so.
Yes, we get it. Otters.
Meow! Screamer's like, no, cats, not otters.
Ice creamer.
He was like, help me! Oh, God!
Rescue dummies! What do you think about that, Screamer?
Don't even think I'm gonna make a move on you.
Meow! He was like, help me!
So, the big
goodbye,
plan
Screamer.
Is... win.
I don't like their plan. They need a different plan other than win.
Now I have the power over light and death.
What the fuck, Max? Making a note of something.
This action will have consequences. You forgot to turn off the electricity current in there. No, wait, sorry. When I said consequences, I meant the joys of seeing Chloe in her underwear. Tropical underwear.
Oh, okay.
Time to do or dive, Max.
How do I do or dive?
Oh yeah, baby. It feels like a hot tub. Too bad you made me feel like the queen of assholes because I wanted that cash stash. Tell me you're not gonna stand there watching me like a zombie.
Would you drop it, please?
She did.
Don't you dare.
She dropped all her clothes except for her underwear.
Okay, you asked for it.
And now you're in your underwear.
Cowabunga! Why, look, an otter in my water.
Dun, 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 dun.
You are so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie, so stop. I can't even watch any of the shark shows.
This is a happy scene for what it's worth so far. Things are probably gonna get bad, though.
I'll just rewind and harpoon you. Otter's revenge.
Cheater.
Yeah, you wouldn't know about that.
I wish Rachel was here. She would totally love being in here at night. Wish you guys had met each other.
We will. With all this stuff going on, I'm starting to think everything is related, and I want to find out for Kate's sake. She almost died today.
Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend. You know what I mean.
Oh, I think you're up to one of my favorite questions.
More like luck of nature.
You're gonna have a decision
to
make.
My power failed trying to rescue Kate. Maybe I'm just stumbling back and forth in time. For what reason?
You didn't stumble when you saved me, Max.
What would have happened if Chloe had the power?
Not that time. But that's because you were there to kickstart my power.
So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. You make me feel like I know what I'm doing.
Stopping you from making bad choices.
And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
I hope so.
Stop being so goddamn humble. You're like the smartest, most talented person I've ever known.
What?
More than Rachel Amber.
Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay? And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Warren is nice. You're the bro killer.
Warren is... nice.
Nice? Ouch. That means friend zone.
No, he's really cool. It was so sweet when he stood up to Nathan. But I haven't told him about my rewind power.
No worries. Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad. I'm never leaving you.
Now I'm getting cold in here.
Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other, otter versus shark style. I think I've had my pool experience for the year. Let's jet.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
Maybe the decision came later. I guess the decision I was thinking of came later.
Oops. I feel like we just went swimming in Chlorine Bay.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Thanks. You would know.
Hi!
Oh yes, shine a light. Now the fun part, playing hide and seek.
Move, Max!
Don't waste your power on getting busted.
Make sure you cover the whole room.
Are you shitting me?
What the hell? David Matthew. Step douche.
Dude, hide! Like when we were kids. I could use my power. Or just look for a hiding spot. Or both.
Oh, he's in the bathroom.
Here he comes! Don't get caught!
Hello?
Okay.
Anybody there?
No! I mean, ignore that!
Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious. I heard something over here. Who's here? I got a flashlight and a stick. Hey!
Oh god.
Stick.
Oh no, he's gonna catch Chloe.
He missed her. He didn't look in the corner.
Oh,
hey, look how dark that corner is.
Shit! Chloe's hiding there. Oh, now I have to find another spot. We are so invisible. Let's bail.
And yell while we're doing it. Now, here's the part that gets me. That was obviously David Matthew, right?
Yeah, David Matthew, yeah.
There's his car, right?
Yeah.
Wouldn't he recognize Chloe's truck?
They're coming. We have to find another way out.
Wouldn't he recognize Chloe's truck?
You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight. You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe? Okay. Into the car.
Wouldn't there know the truck there doesn't belong?
Later, fuckers! Max, you rock! We are so fucking awesome!
Yes, we so are.
Yeah, I could see where the plot holes would be in there. Yes.
And she takes up the whole parking, the whole driveway.
Of course she does.
Nice little half-painted house.
Oh yeah, the bird.
Yeah, the bird's still in there, I think. Pissing people off.
Tweet, tweet. And we're just relaxing.
Snoozing and losing.
She's asleep, but I think I'm awake. No, I'm asleep too. I can't sleep!
Oh, now you're awake.
Is it still dark out?
Look at all the sunlight coming in the window.
Oh, okay. I could never be as adventurous as Max.
Take a selfie.
Always remember this moment.
As adventurous as Max or Chloe?
Chloe especially!
As Max isn't adventurous, it's just being dragged by Chloe.
It's kind of both.
It feels like a different world from yesterday. We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night. Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo.
I believe now is coming up on the time where the decision is to be made.
Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since you left, basically. If I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off, I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
I wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to.
I really do
Maybe
like
we
her
should
hair.
Get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Oh, does the schoolgirl have a test today?
I'm starting to feel like going to Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular school schedule again.
I know that it is freezing, but I think we have...
Okay, B to get up.
Keep waving at the taxis, they keep turning their lights.
Okay, I need to get dressed now.
Wrong way. At least if you look up, it says wrong way.
I remember this old phone. We decorated it together.
And Warren left us a message. Glad to see you didn't blow a Blackwell. I almost left. By the way, the drive-in is actually popular, so I'm buying the tickets now. I'll let you take care of the popcorn. In other words, you can't back out now.
Supplies are endless in the evening. By the morning, they'll be gone.
The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching.
Aww.
Everything is lonely.
With condoms.
Wow, sir. That was my 10th birthday.
Wow,
I didn't
sir.
Know Chloe kept
Jinkies.
This stuff.
She almost looks like Rachel in that
picture. Looking back at that one again.
Wow, sir. That was my 10th birthday. I didn't know Chloe kept this stuff. Can I check out the news on this old laptop?
No.
Oh, at least we haven't been identified. Yet.
Police fire department responded with break-in and vandalism at the Blackwell Academy campus around 1:38. Police did not say if there were any suspects yet. Police arrested a nude man with a sword at Up All Night Donuts off Pickacheep Road at approximately 8:52 p.m. The unidentified man was charged with being under the influence of energy drinks and methamphetamines. He is being held without bail pending further investigation.
Thank God she's okay. I wonder when I can visit her.
Following a public suicide threat at Blackwell Academy, Kate Marshes are reportedly in a stable condition under supervision at Arcadia Bay Med Center. She was fine! We just saved her!
Yeah, but they want to make sure she stays fine.
Chloe is so damn cute. She's really trying to suss out what my vision means.
Dr. J. Karsko, Mystic Weather, Supernatural Science.
What?
Chaos Theory.
Chloe is so damn cute. She's really trying to... I was such a wuss to cower in the closet while David hit her. Time to put on your daily armor, Max. I thought Chloe might put up a pic of me instead. Can't compete with Rachel. Holy shitballs. Frank is scary. I should have let Chloe take that money.
Chloe, funny. Now, I don't have your money yet. This is my last message. I'll get it. Now you fucking... Oh, God.
Frank might think twice about messing with Chloe now, but if David finds out, shitstorm. Chloe doesn't seem too upset she didn't take that money from the handicap fund.
I love this morning light. It's so peaceful.
Wouldn't it be wicked if we could just hang out here forever like when we were kids?
Yes, but sadly, we're not kids anymore.
At least you can date now, right? My dad was terrified of the day I would discover boys.
Ha ha ha. Boyfriend.
So, you never really told me if you had a serious boyfriend while I was away.
Not serious. I was stupid, usually. I went through a boy toy phase. Among other things.
I can't see you with any of the guys around here.
Because you have a good eye. That's why I was so glad Rachel came along to rescue me.
She crushed on
Sounds
Rachel.
Sounds like you totally crushed on Rachel.
You would have too. Smart, sexy, and sassy. Like me, right?
Well, duh. Maybe Rachel would have fought over both of us.
You wish. Then again, maybe. You're a photographer and she wanted to be a model.
Ooh la la.
That's adorable.
Get your clothes to the right.
I know, but I'm still looking around and stuff.
I don't think I'll be moshing today.
Mosh, 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 mosh.
Suck on the height-o-meter.
I still feel guilty for not busting out of here to stop David from hitting Chloe.
He wouldn't have done any good anyways, in all honesty.
Ugh. Still reeks like a chlorine factory.
See if you can find a suitable outfit in my fashion hole.
Okay. Time for some Chloe cosplay.
Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
How convenient.
But not quite my style.
Max, you don't have a style yet.
At least give it a try. Have no style.
You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt and jeans. But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes just to see if they fit.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances whenever and whatever you want to try.
There's the decision.
Really?
What? Yep, there's your decision.
Kiss me now.
What the F? I did it too!
Damn, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork.
Ooh la la.
Oh man, that was priceless when I kissed Chloe. She didn't think I would.
And that will have consequences. I don't care. It seems like a small decision, famous last words. Because she will text Warren. And taunt him.
Looking sick, Max. A couple tats. Oh, God! We'll make a thrasher out of you yet.
Ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra.
Maybe not. Go on down and say hi to Joyce. Free breakfast. I have to wake and bake first.
I promise not to tell.
Let's not rewind and find out, okay?
Now all you need is David to come in and smell your clothes. Oh, I hate Sparkle Horse. I heard one song from Sparkle Horse.
I love this song.
Hideous. On that Nightmare Before Christmas Revisited.
Oh.
They did.
The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching.
Oh, God, it was horrible. Like, from the moment the very first note of singing started, it was agony.
Oh, my God. That smells so amazing.
Kate! I'm dead. I'm gonna
commit. Max, thank you for my heart for reaching out to me on the roof. You're the only one who was there for me at school, the only one who truly cared. I had to believe you were sent to give me hope. You did so much more than that. My father is grateful as well. You've always been our prayers. Love and blessings, your friend Kate. Hey, Clayton, I'm so glad you're okay. I will visit you as soon as I can, I promise.
Like when we were kids here. Chloe never used to care when I borrowed her toothbrush.
Hair dye.
You know, I haven't gone through a dyeing my hair blue phase yet. Maybe it's time.
It's a good look.
What's ironic is I always hated it when Chloe used my toothbrush.
I'm glad I didn't say that. This action doesn't have consequences.
Feels so good to wash my face after all that chlorine. And hiding. Chloe has had this damn dirty pirate towel since we were kids.
Ew?
Serious.
Ew much?
I bet she's washed it. It's clean.
Hey, photo. Oh no. One out of the five that I've missed so far.
You're doing poor this round, man.
Wait. Who's that?
Who's what?
It's the bird!
I told you it was here.
No way. That's the bluebird I saved Monday in Joyce's room.
I told you it was still around!
Ready to fucking thrash. I'm so hardcore.
Max! Yeah, she's so hardcore.
Nobody in this town has a fucking clue as to what's happening. Do they? I better not go in there. David might be in bed. Ew. For everybody else in the neighborhood, it's just another morning.
Doom is on its way.
Out of six! Out of six!
Damn.
Man, we did. I did horrible for the photo round. But it seems like we're...
I tried to tell you where to get the aquarium one.
We never went back there.
You wouldn't go.
I couldn't leave the room anyways.
Excuses, excuses.
La 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 la. She does look a lot like Rachel.
This might be the one time these people are right.
The end is now. Are you still ignoring his warnings? Did you feel the snow? Witness the eclipse? See the dying animals? Dying animals? Arcadia Bay is a final crowning up for Pazuzu!
Pazuzu!
Join the Church of Final Revelations this month to get a free dispensation from hell. I don't want a gift from hell.
Zuzuzu!
This is why I don't really care for religion all that much.
Looks like a message.
David, this is Officer Korn. Just want to let you know your stepdaughter's car was identified near the Blackwell campus last night, around the time of the break-ins.
What?
Give me a call soon.
Are you in trouble again, Chloe? Don't you sleep?
Now, are you going to erase that? Because they'll likely hear it anyways.
Message deleted.
Goodbye, message. I think Chloe has earned a break from all this bullshit.
I don't know if I did the right thing or not, but... whatever.
I will never tell.
Who drinks beer this early around here?
Daniel.
Oh, man. I don't want to be famous for this.
The Independent. Flash note and freak eclipse. Apocalypse soon. Superheroine saves suicidal Blackwell student.
Daniel would drink beer that early, wouldn't he?
Nah, I don't think he's a...
I keep expecting to see the sky turn red.
He's not really a morning beer drinker. We're more of late night... Wow,
Chloe still eats the same cereal. So do I.
Wow.
I love that they still have the same refrigerator. Joyce looks so different in her street clothes.
Good morning, Joyce.
Rachel! Max.
What?
Oh, you startled me. You fit those clothes well. Thank God you're not a Hellraiser like her or Chloe. Now tell me exactly what you want
Rachel's
to tell
me. Rachel's a Hellraiser?
Oh, yeah. Eggs and bacon.
Eggs and bacon all the way.
Remember when
Rachel
you guys would sleep in until I yelled
crazy.
Out, wakey wakey, eggs and bacon.
Totally.
She
We'd wake
said
up so fast.
She
so
looked at her
help
as Rachel
reads.
Without
I need
really
you to
much
grab
surprise.
Me the actual
yes,
eggs
she did.
And
Rachel!
Bacon.
Oh, Max. Oh, wow.
I can handle eggs and bacon.
Yeah.
The eggs always come first, as Joyce used to say.
I'm looking for eggs and bacon.
I should evolve and become a vegan, but bacon.
I would never be a vegetarian because of bacon.
Me neither. Let's take this stuff outside with us.
I wonder how these birds died.
There's your dead animals.
Sitting in a swing always feels so
comfy. Inner monologue!
I remember when Chloe and me would take turns in the swing.
That was thrilling.
I like how it's just
so
we're sitting with eggs and
air.
Bacon.
Dreaming of food.
Chloe
exactly.
All the way around. I always got scared and would jump off before I flew off. And Chloe is still trying to get high.
In a variety of ways. Okay, monologue over. Monologue over.
I can't get up.
Monologue over.
There we go. What happened?
Oh, my mouse clicked out of the window.
Three dead birds lined up? That's fucking ominous.
It's so fucking ominous.
There's three dead birds in a row.
Okay. Now that we took the ingredients out for a nice walk.
To see the dead birds.
Probably gonna get the bird flu now. After all. I wonder if Rachel would like
this. Jeez, can you help me get this bird out of here?
Where? I don't see any bird.
Where'd the bird go? I didn't see where it went. I hear it.
I don't see it. I will. Give her the ingredients.
I'll go see if Chloe wants the ingredients. Oh,
what?
I can't go up the stairs. I'll give you the ingredients to the bird.
Thanks. After all these years and everything that's happened, it's great to see you and Chloe together again. She hasn't had a good friend since you or Rachel.
By the way, I kissed her.
Those clothes remind me so much of her. Such a sweet girl.
And a Hellraiser, apparently.
I'm just hoping she's living large in L.A.
I'd love to think that too, Joyce, but...
We are on the same page, Max. I keep hoping that Rachel will show up or even send a message to Chloe from Hollywood.
She's really...
Or wherever she is.
Is Rachel okay?
Be honest, Joyce. Do you think Rachel is okay?
God, I hope so. She is smart, and she always landed on her feet. Maybe I don't know her as well as I thought. Maybe Chloe doesn't either.
Sometimes I feel like I don't know Chloe as well as I thought.
Max Caulfield, are you actually jealous of Rachel?
Maybe.
Maybe. Rachel was so much cooler than me.
You think? Then why has Chloe been telling me she wishes she could be more like you over the past 5 years?
Doubt it. Did she really? 5 years ago feels like 1,000 now.
And that makes me, what, a century old? You're only 18, Max. Oh, youth. If only I could go back.
It's not all that, Joyce.
Voila, a breakfast fit for us queens. And a king. Go sit at the table.
How long has Whimsy been up there?
Well, since you started.
Huh. I think Whimsy would start whining a bit.
No, she loves laying down on the bed. Incidentally, my dog is sleeping on my bed. He just noticed that she's been behind him all this time.
And apparently Whimsy really likes my legs.
They don't need to hear about
it. Thank you. I'm glad that's creamy and not crunchy. I guess nobody waters the plant here.
Yes, they should. His dog has a tendency to lick my legs on occasion.
This is Whimsy, not Eclipse, who was talked about earlier.
Yes,
briefly.
Little wee dog that's really fat.
She's now play your game.
Damn, I'm waiting. Oh, eat.
Eat your breakfast. Say hi to David.
What?
Wow, you ate fast.
Yeah.
Seeing you again? Made me remember so much.
Her
I
husband?
Know these photos don't measure up to your work, Max.
My favorite photographers probably take pictures similar to yours. You make David happy, Joyce.
He wants us all to be happy, Max. He's just not great at showing it.
I don't think I can rock this outfit like Rachel.
You have your own cool style.
David might be in cahoots with Nathan.
Wowzer. I totally remember that day.
I'm glad. William took this picture with his instant camera. It was the last picture he ever took. He had his car out right after this.
Yep.
I know, Joyce. I'm sorry.
I didn't show you this to be morbid. In fact, I want you to have this. This was when my baby was so full of life and light. She was hopeful, positive. Everything she's not today. And this was the last time I ever saw Chloe truly happy.
Because her dad died. That's why. And it's
Did
a
you
Chloe.
Guys have a bonding session about how fucked up I am?
It's not always about you.
Chloe, please. It's too early to start picking a fight. Eat instead.
I'll keep the warden busy while you go peek in the garage.
Now stop whispering or I'll know you're talking about me.
Stop being so nosy, Mother. Jeez, I can't do anything around here without everybody getting up in my shit.
Oh, no one can even joke with you, Chloe. You fly off the handle like that.
Excuse me. I have to use the bathroom.
Sure, run off and pee when you should back me up.
Now who's being paranoid? Just listen to yourself.
Nobody else does.
Hard to believe that's just,
I do need to get into David's computer. He's gotta be hiding shit. No shit, it needs a password. How about step douche? Try again. I need more clues.
Yeah, this took me a while. I think I can direct you to the answer.
Maybe I could try stepdad for the password.
There's only 18 of them.
Nothing to see here.
Wonder if the password changes game to game.
Maybe.
To make sure people like me can't help you.
Magic 8 Ball says no.
Okay, get out, rewind.
Oop.
Rewind.
Why?
Because after a certain amount of misses, it'll lock. It has a protection against that.
Naturally, David would buy a heavy-duty military. I can even see the combination. That might be a useful password.
So, just keep looking through everything.
Okay.
I'm gonna go read a book.
There's no way Chloe can put that gun back now.
Yay!
Huh. Maybe this ID number might work.
That's just different passwords you're
collecting. I could try the license number for the password. Looks like David has read this a lot. What did he learn?
Coming back home, a veteran's guide by Allergy.
That will have consequences.
Sun visor.
Joyce might as well have wrote, "Let's get married."
It was an honor having you in the diner. Nice to know that gentleman still exists. Love to talk to you again soon. By the way, the name is Joyce if you forgot.
It might be a useful password.
To Whale's Diner, receipt 11/27/08. Eggs and sausage, toast, coffee. Come see us again.
Now the car looks ready to roll. This is a better hobby for David than surveillance. That's cute. Could be a password here.
It's a real life hero, 607 Survey Company.
Knife!
Even David Madsen might be an angel to somebody else.
To my field angel, keep your wings up. What in the actual hell?
So many possibilities.
David has been dragging his head around since 2001?
Really?
Cute. Can't picture David driving Joyce around with this on the car.
Hawk just married. Good, that's the best one. I don't want to open that.
Nope.
You can keep going until it locks. Pretty sure it locks.
Oh, shit balls.
Is that any relation to space balls?
Such wrong. No way, Max.
There it goes.
You totally froze the laptop.
Three.
Okay.
Max the Hacker.
That was the receipt from Joyce.
Whoa, spoiler alert.
In the car.
Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank. But why does David care?
Rachel Amber profile. Rachel has been cutting classes all week. Frank and Rachel meet once again. Rachel avoids her dormitory, followed Rachel to Lighthouse. Arcadia Bay Police Report. Case number 678. Reporting Officer Anderson Berry. Incident report. Rachel Amber, 18, was picked up at 2:35 p.m. by Blackwell County for possession of a controlled substance. This was reported by David Manson, head of campus security, who witnessed her trying to hide or secure a suspicious medical bag. This officer was called in to question Miss Amber, who responded with threats and denials. Her bag was found to contain various illegal pharmaceuticals.
Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her.
Kate and follows same path to every class. Overheard Kate and Dana W. talk about supply support to sell party drugs. Watch Kate with her church group. She knows her Bible. Kate stays in bathroom among her students. Drugs.
Wait.
Kate has kept herself since support to sell party.
Stop.
Not even church. Drugs.
Wait. Don't trust grown men with...
goatee.
I have a goatee. Drugs?
Trust you. Tried to talk to Kate about the party. She got upset and ran. Guilty.
Drugs?
God, that is horrible.
This is so wrong. Oh, creepy bastard.
Max Caulfield profile. Max online aliases. Mad Max, Max Factor, Noir Angel. Max Caulfield. Student B1OT21F201.
Blah, blah.
Max class schedule. October week 2. School schedule. This is actually very...
I better tell Chloe about this now. It's just one more thing to make her sad. And mad.
I should probably rewind, so... There. He doesn't know anyone was on his laptop. Taylor? Hey, Max, just wanted to get extra giggles about me and my mom. We all saw how much you cared about Kate when nobody else did. Thanks, Taylor. I know you care, too. If you're going to the party, I'd love to style you up before. If I do go, I would love to get a Taylor makeover. Talk soon.
Nice breakfast.
David, you back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
Do you know for sure it was Blackwell students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them.
Stay quiet.
Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
Ouch. You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Oh, boy.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras so he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah, I'm just always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not now, Chloe.
You used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
Now, stop. Now, remember before I was saying I felt bad because David had been trying to do better?
But at the same time...
No, just so you know, if you side with Chloe, it will be bad for David. You don't get a chance to help him out. It's just straight up bad for David if you side with Chloe. I had initially sided with Chloe thinking I'd be able to help David shortly afterwards. No.
I thought you weren't going to help me with this.
No, I just wanted to let you know that...
Everything points to him being...
So side with Chloe.
Oh, I don't want to, though. I want to save everybody.
Even if he's the bad guy?
Exactly.
You want to help the bad guy kill Chloe.
You're a bully, David. I saw you harass Kate Marsh when she was going through hell. You could have totally helped her. Everybody at Blackwell is a suspect to you, except for Nathan Prescott.
That's why the students and faculty don't like you. You even hit your stepdaughter. I do respect your service, but you don't respect anybody.
Chloe was doing drugs. That's illegal.
So is spying on people in your family and at your work. Why do you have photos of Kate Marsh and Rachel Amber in your files anyway?
What? Is this true, Max?
Yes, David. Why do you have these files at all? I find this very disturbing.
I do not have to take this kind of interrogation. Not from you punks.
Maybe you should calm down.
Oh, you're turning on me now, huh? Of course. Women always stick together. Well, screw you.
David, you better go to a hotel until we figure this out.
You can't kick me out of my own home.
It's my home, David. Paid for and in my name. You know the law, right?
Oh, I thought I knew a lot of things. Like when I'm outflanked.
Have a nice day.
Chloe, for once, just please shut up.
I hope Joyce doesn't hate me for tearing into David.
He had to hear it.
Max, don't beat yourself up. David earned this all by himself. Understand?
I agree. I have to agree at this point. I don't see anything backing David up at all. Yes, he's trying, but past actions, not to mention him and Nathan teaming up, it all points to him. I can't think of any redeeming qualities for the guy, even the little bit he tried to be remorseful for. But he could tell by spying on Kate that something was bugging her.
Yeah.
And he didn't do anything. He made it worse.
Well, let's go see what Chloe's got.
Max, that gave me chills. And you better not rewind this one.
Let's go. We're done.
I already rewound it. This was the second best decision.
Oh.
Listen, when I went through David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank being more than friends.
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not gonna believe me, why don't we check out what Frank has in his RV?
What's that gonna prove?
Frank has Rachel's bracelet. What else does he have in there?
Motherfucker better not have anything.
This was a lot of fun.
Let's check the door. Frank gets so wasted, he sometimes forgets to lock it.
His beans, those fucking beans. You're gonna have fun with this one, I promise you.
I can't believe you hung out with him.
Not anymore. We have to be casual ninjas here. Shitballs. Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then you can tell Frank he needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key, and...
Chloe, I got this. I'll be right back.
Don't let my epic plan get in the way of yours. I'll try to scrounge up a Scooby snack to distract his mangy mutt.
Now to find a quick and easy way to snag Frank's keys.
Okay, just so you know, there is a photo op around here.
Dad. Maxine Pop here. I'm sorry I haven't gotten a touch with you sooner. I know your mom is very proud of you for sending that girl, as I am. We have no doubt sending you to Blackwell is the best thing that you ever demanded we do. It makes us so proud to read about your news and see an actual video of you walking down from the roof of that girl. And we want to come back home right now and relax and maybe go to a high school around here. The door is wide open. Love, Pop. Thanks, Pop. It's been a whirlwind here. Aw. I completely skipped the message. I'm not ready to come home yet. Talk later.
Did that? What was the last word in that?
XOXO.
Okay, I thought it said Mexico.
Mexico! Chloe.
I hope she finds a nice T-bone to keep the doggy busy.
Hey, doggy. It's a doggy.
Now.
Let's check the photo.
Yeah, I know where the next one is.
It's a birdie!
No, that would have been in the house.
Oh, we missed it. Oh.
Yeah, the next one's a semi. So... Or it's that bird right there.
What is going on here?
Crush.
Yeah.
Wait, isn't she here too?
Maybe. Alright, you see that red semi?
Yeah.
That's the photo.
I'd love to do a whole big rig photo series.
America!
But you gotta get the guy's permission first.
where?
The trucker is somewhere around here. He might be... that him? That's him.
Hey, how's it going?
Peachy. Interview over.
Bad day.
Having a bad day at the office?
Work is dried up around here, and I have bills to pay. Time is money with a guy like me.
That sucks.
Wish I could drive right out of Arcadia Bay. Whole town is crumbling. Snow, eclipse, and a slut trying to commit suicide.
Oh!
Maybe you should leave then.
What if I could? Hell, even that shifty Rachel What's-Her-Face asked me once if I'd drive her to Los Angeles.
You knew Rachel Amber? Can you tell me about her?
Nope. Christ, why don't you get a real job instead of homework? I'd love to see you Blackwell turds try to drive my 1977 Needham 18-wheeler out there. Like I said, interview over.
Well, that's what I needed.
Yeah.
Apparently Rachel's a bit more shady than...
Speak.
Why do I get the feeling that Rachel has the same power that Max
Speak.
Does? No, you didn't say anything to that. I know I'm onto something. I'm onto something, aren't I?
Speak?
No. You're not getting out of this one. I knew it. I'm onto something here.
Hey, how's it going?
Hi, Wimps.
Interview over.
Actually, I wanted to ask if that's your bitch in 1977 Needham 18-wheeler out there.
How the hell did you know that?
Blackwell class.
Rachel Amber.
I took a Blackwell class on the history of truckers. I always wanted to drive a rig on the road.
Finally, a Blackwell student with brains.
Yay!
Next time I get a local job, I'll let you ride along. Take care.
Can I take a picture? Yes, I can!
Hey, no photo girl.
Oh.
You needed to use Rachel Amber.
Oh.
Do they teach English over at that arty-farty school? I'm done talking. Over now.
Rewind further.
No. You're not getting out of this so easily.
Not that far. Fast forward.
Hey, how's...
Peachy.
Actually...
How the hell did you know that?
My friend Rachel Amber told me about this cool rig in town because... I love taking pictures of truckers.
You knew Rachel. She sure didn't give a rat's ass about truckers. Or real work.
Oh, so you must have known her too?
Only from the diner. She was just a gold digger. She belonged in California with all those... you know who know whats. Good riddance. But you can take pictures of my truck anytime. Take care.
Yay. Photo. Sorry, Nat.
Photo with information.
Yep. Okay, I'm on to something here. I have to be.
About what?
Rachel having the same power that
God,
Max
that,
has.
That. There's your
so
other photo.
Honest.
Why does it look like a hurricane?
Precisely. A hurricane of ants over a carcass.
Oh, that's near the last one. We're nearing the end of the episode, maybe.
Hi, how are you?
I remember you. I heard about that girl almost jumping off the Blackwell roof.
Kate
Marsh. I was able to actually talk her down from the roof.
That was you? Well, if I had a bottle, cheers.
Thanks. Wish I had a bottle for you, but I need to find out who else is involved in this.
I'm probably a bigger snoop than you. People pretend to not see me, so I see everybody and everything.
A lot of info to gather
here. I think
here.
Joyce's husband David has something to do with all this.
He's an uptight ass. I think he just wants something to do.
Like, make life hell for me and his family?
Sounds like you know a lot more than me, child.
I just think Arcadia Bay is in trouble.
Maybe you'd like to tell me what you're hiding.
Tell the truth.
I feel like I can trust you as much as Chloe. And you wouldn't think I'm crazy.
Too late for me to judge anybody. Plus, you're not crazy.
I'm just gonna say this. I had a vision of Arcadia Bay being destroyed by a tornado. For real.
Could be. Bad mojo is in the air this week. Thanks for the warning, Max.
Gathering different sets of info?
Hey, I remember. I heard.
Kate Mark.
That was you.
That was you?
But I need.
I'm probably a big.
Including Nathan Prescott?
That spoiled shit finally got kicked out of his daddy's school.
He also drugged the girl who tried to jump.
Sounds like you know a lot more than me, child.
I just think Arcadia.
Maybe you'd like to tell me what you're hiding.
And yes, I did like tell her the truth.
Too late.
I'm just gonna say that.
Could be.
Every time?
Bad.
Yeah. Yeah, that's near the last one.
So you want her to know?
I want her to know. It might help us later.
I remember.
She has no reason to hurt us, and we have no reason to hurt her.
That you know of yet.
Kate Mark.
That was you.
Thanks. But I need to find...
Ah, the beloved Skip.
Yep.
Frank Bauer's new Rachel. Have you seen him around?
I saw him today. Looking more jumpy than usual.
I don't know how he hasn't been arrested yet.
Sounds like you know a lot.
I just think...
Maybe.
I feel it.
Too late.
I'm just...
Could be.
She's just been upfront with us the whole entire time, though. I feel like I can't trust her. Rachel having the same powers as me.
No comment.
No, you lost it. When I saw you had 100% no reaction to that comment, I knew. Because normally you follow it up with a joke or an insult. Your silence came back to haunt you.
Diet
Coke, Olympian style.
By the way, guys, in case you didn't find out, Michael Phelps got first place in his Olympic event. It was awesome. And I got to watch it live and accidentally spoil it.
Bacon. I'm ready to nosh again. Ugh, but I need to get those keys from...
Nosh! Bacon. Okay, but it's officially sold out, but I managed to get us both tickets. Had to fight a dozen bullies off for them, though. Freaking nerds.
Nerd bullies. Hey, it's our cop.
Never mind me, officer. I'm just here to steal a drug dealer's keys.
Okay, now this was actually one of my favorite parts of the game.
You never know how weird this town is by these postcards.
And if you look on the other side of the diner, you might find out why.
The poster doesn't mention whacked students with guns. You should have jumped, asswipe.
God!
Damn right.
Hey! Love you, long time. I don't know whether that's good or bad. Rachel
Owes me a blowjob. So does your mom. The sea and
seven
sky
signs,
turn black.
The sea and sky turn black and living things die because of it.
Shit. What are the other signs then?
Huh. That's foreboding.
Yeah, now go look at the other end of the... Right down there. In the last, second to last booth. Nathan Prescott. Crank the asshole and Nathan Prescott the prick.
Nathan has time to get drugs from Frank because he was expelled.
I loved this section because there's actually a lot of ways to go around this.
Forgot about the
It just takes a long
thing.
While to figure them out. I think there was a lot of ways to go
Can't
around.
Can't drop any tunes right now. Keys.
Wait, actually... Okay.
Just so you know, you are about to garner a lot of information if you do it right.
I think Dick Weber was one of the people missing off that missing poster.
Well, it's a two Whales Diner Fishing Awards winners every month. Oh. So that's updated monthly.
Oh, never mind, man. I thought it was on to something. I thought it was on to a lot of things, because I found something interesting, and I noticed something.
You are on to nothing!
You are a horrible liar!
Turn up the brain to 11, Max. How can you snag Frank's keys?
Do my favorite. Look at that plate. Hit spill. My favorite.
You eat like a pig. Try the floor.
I was eating those beans. Are you fucking insane? I was eating those beans!
Whee!
I love that!
Oh, crap.
Automatic rewind. I just love that. I know it's bad of me. It was unprovoked, but I enjoyed that.
Oh, boy.
You show up after almost shooting me? You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. The fuck do you want?
How do you know these are Rachel's clothes?
Because she looks beautiful in them, and you look like ass. Aiming a
fine
gun doesn't
piece
make
of
you
ass.
Any sexier.
Grab your keys and let's check out your RV.
Let's not. You fucking creep me out.
In other words, Max, no keys. Maybe I could chat up that officer, or even Nathan, and then go all Groundhog Day on them until I get the info I need.
Yep.
Really?
You have to talk to Nathan, talk to the cop, and get all manner of info on Nathan, on Frank. It's a nice, good chunk of info you're going to get.
There she is, Super Maxine. That's
Noir something.
Sorry, but you did
Noir her. Angel.
We're all real proud of you for helping Kate down.
Thanks, Officer Barry. I was just lucky. And
right
on time.
Right on time.
Kate is who counts.
I'm glad you're representing Black Bull Academy.
Kate Marsh.
I guess Kate Marsh will be the face of Black Bull for a while.
And you for helping her. That's the kind of school spirit we need more of.
David Madsen.
I feel like David Madsen represents Blackwell.
Not for long. He's a loose cannon. We all respect him for his service, but he's too eager.
He's eager to be a dick to me and Chloe.
That's true. He was ranting about a stolen gun, and then I tuned out. Somebody's always out to get him. What can I do for you, Max?
Oh, I can keep talking to him.
Do you think Arcadia Bay is a weird town?
I'd take a normal city with normal problems about now. Makes me sick thinking about it.
And
I thought Nathan Prescott represents Blackwell.
Well, don't make me backwash this bacon. You know what the Prescott's represent.
Taking over Arcadia Bay?
You're not far wrong, Max. I heard the Prescotts are working on some new big land deals.
Yes, we saw
Mr.
that.
Mr. Prescott helped out my family once a while ago. So I made a deal with him that I can't seem to get out of. Man, if I could get one instant replay in life. I better finish my breakfast first.
Okay, rewind.
What can I do for you, Max?
Well, I heard a rumor you were working for the Prescott family on the side.
Jesus, doesn't this town...
Shut up. I don't blame you for getting extra work.
Look, sometimes I check up on the Prescott family to make sure they're doing all right. Nathan included. Keep this quiet, Max.
Try interrogating somebody else, Lieutenant Caulfield.
You can use this. Now rewind and talk to him again.
Oh.
And again.
Wow. And again. This is interesting.
Prescott deal?
Well.
Okay, that.
Jesus, doesn't.
I don't blame him.
Look, some...
Alright, so that was just the same info.
But...
Or maybe... Wait, damn. I was gonna say,
what
maybe can
you can
just
Max?
Straight up talk to him now. After
do
that.
Do you think Arcade...
I'd take a...
Oh, well.
Well...
Jeez.
Because he already knows the information now.
Yeah, so try talking to him again.
What can I do for you, Max?
Okay, no.
We've gotten everything out of him that we could get.
Yep. So now, no, go to Nathan.
I don't want to talk to the asshole!
There's actually, it's actually really interesting.
Rachel! Whatever the fuck. Oh, look, Max Amber. Nice outfit. By the way, thanks for getting me fucking expelled, you twee bitch. You're lucky this is a public place.
Considering we're in a public diner with a police officer right over there, you shouldn't advertise your rage, Prescott.
Oh yeah? You shouldn't have bitch snitched on me to that fucked up principal.
There's so many words.
Your sugar daddy will always protect you and threaten me.
You don't know shit about my father or me. Nobody here does.
Then tell me what I should know.
Why? So you can pretend to care? Hmm? Spoiler alert, he's an asshole.
Maybe I could help you.
I don't need you for anything except to stay out of my fucking business, understand? Now get out of my face.
Okay, didn't get nothing there. Yeah, my dad's an asshole. Kinda got that. Rachel, what the fuck?
Whatever the fuck?
I bet you hoped that Kate Marsh would stay quiet.
Idiot says what?
Did you drug her?
You are so stupid, Max. You think you're so goddamn smart, too. Don't push me, girl. You don't want me for an enemy, understand? Do you?
Calm down, dude. We're in the diner.
Right. Plus, you're an adult now. I can sue your dumbass for libel. Thanks. Now fuck off, Dyke.
Ouch.
Nothing there either.
Well, you might still be able to talk to him. Get other things.
What the fuck?
Next.
No, I haven't hit the A button.
No, go next. What's next? The cop's information.
I heard your dad hired a local cop to keep an eye out on you and Frank Bowers. Like a babysitter.
Bullshit. My dad doesn't hire. He owns. And these pigs know better than to narc on me.
Do they? I hope that means Frank won't get busted.
Eventually he will. Guy's into some freaky shit. He told me once he took a weird blood oath for Rachel. Forget I told you that. Seriously. Now get off my crack, whore. Keep your pie holes shut.
He seemed tamer?
Yep.
More are you fucking stupid? Get out of my space.
Ironically, the...
Damn, I really pissed him off. I need to go back.
No, he seemed a bit more tame-ish.
In a controlled, homicidal fashion.
Pressville.
Listen, Nathan. I'll take back everything I said about you. If you hook me up with Frank. Know what I mean?
You look like you've never even taken a hit of baby aspirin.
How do you think I stay wired all night studying? So is it a deal or not?
Calm down, hard up. Deal. You'll get your school supplies, just go over to Frank and whisper, higher education. You'll hook your ass up.
Interesting. He was happy to help you get drugs.
I know.
Rachel! Whatever the fuck.
And then it's just Rachel and Frank.
I bet Frank hooked you and Rachel Amber up with party supplies.
Nice try. Rachel partied like a fiend on her own. More than me.
I doubt that.
Like you would know, virgin. Even that pig over there knows Rachel hung out more with Frank. I mean, don't talk to the cop about that, dumbass.
That's
holy shit, what do you want now?
The blood oath.
Oh no!
Weren't you supposed to keep your mouth shut about the blood oath Frank took for Rachel?
Blood oath? Who? What the fuck? I never told anybody about that freaky shit. Besides, everybody knows Frank is a liar and a loser. Even Rachel did.
Yet Rachel Amber hung out with him more than you.
So? Rachel wanted Frank's stash. She let him take pictures, then he carries around her photo like she posed for love. Dumbass. Holy shit, what do you want now?
Holy shit!
Okay, that's all you got from him. But now you can talk to the cop again, I think.
Mother of the F and A!
What can I do for you, Max?
Rachel and Frank.
Nathan said that Rachel Amber represents Blackwell with Frank Bowers.
Bowers ain't no student anymore. Sadly, he does represent one side of Arcadia Bay. I want you to stay out of his orbit, okay? Him and that rabid mutt.
I heard something about Frank Bowers and his puppy. My boy does love his dog.
Especially when the dog is your personal drooling bodyguard. You can bet he trained that poor thing on blood.
Gross. I wouldn't bet. Where did he get the pup?
Frank used to bet on dog fights. And to his credit, he had a revelation. He saved a bunch of the dogs, kept one for himself. He's still a creep.
Interesting.
You and that Chloe stay away, right?
He seems mixed. Has done bad things, but has done some good things.
What can I do for you, Max?
Okay, that's everything.
Yep, now it's... Now! You have a whole bunch of information to... Now, wait. Did you use the soda can?
No.
Have fun.
Oh!
I just wanted to see what would happen if I did this.
I'm gonna kill you.
The beans is still my favorite. So, now you can choose a variety of ways to get the keys.
Save dogs.
You act so scary, but you did save all those dogs.
One, I'm not acting. Two, who told you about the dogs?
It's actually a great story. You're an animal lover.
Could I pet the doggy? I could go grab him from your RV right now.
I won't even let you pick up the dog shit. Besides, you don't want a leash. You want these keys right here. Look at your eyes dilate. You're worse than a junkie, Max. But no fix for you.
Interesting.
Stop. Just look at the table.
Oh, he's gonna tweak out when he can't find his keys. The magic keys to Frank's RV kingdom.
How do I take them?
You click A.
I'm afraid I'll have to take your keys now, asshole.
Really?
You did not just do that. Give me back my keys, bitch. Give me my keys now.
Yep, had a feeling that wouldn't work.
What wouldn't work? What do you
just
mean?
Just taking the keys.
What do you mean? Look at the...
Brought.
What keys?
Now back to Chloe.
Oh!
Now, stop. Now... I want you to do me a favor. Talk to him.
And my work here is done here, Frank.
Oh, damn it.
What?
It won't let you. I chose the Rachel Amber's photograph.
What happened?
I actually got along with Frank. I talked a little bit about Rachel with him. He seemed to have a soft side.
I can't rewind. Crap.
And he took out the photo to show it to me.
And you got his keys that way?
Yeah, he took out the keys and put them out while trying to get to his wallet or something. I don't think you'll be able to hear it.
My work here is done here, Frank.
Oh, well.
So, again, you'd also be able to get the keys, I guess, with the higher education code word. So there's like three ways. Wait, look! No, to the left! To the left, hurry! To the right! Recognize that profile?
Oh.
I'd love to talk, Max, but I'm drowning in puddle scum.
Oh!
I hope we're not too late.
I don't think so.
There it is!
Alyssa, watch out! Quit thinking, Max.
Whew. We were almost out of time
close,
there.
Alyssa.
Okay, Max. This is the third time you've saved me from harm's way. You want to be my angel.
Noir angel.
I haven't done anything special.
Just rewound time. You saved by saving Kate's life on the roof. You really are a Blackwell hero, Max.
Kate's my friend.
I'm just glad she came down. Kate's a good person. My friend. And she was almost bullied to death by a video.
It's fucked up. But you're an amazing friend. I want to make sure she knows how many friends she really has from now on.
Amen to that.
Max, we should get a posse to see her in the hospital when they allow visitors. Let's hang later and talk some more.
Do you think Alyssa did it?
No. No. Hell no. She's so far off from the plot, it's not even funny.
She's everywhere.
I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
Now you're going to have a very important decision to make, and I'm telling you here now,
you'll need this,
I will
Max.
Hurt you if you choose to throw it in the street. Okay?
Mark, get set. Throw!
I'm tempted! No. I love doggies.
Get the treat, treat, boy!
Get the treat, treat!
I think we just made that dog our bitch. Get it?
Now I can snoop in peace. But let's not waste time. The doggie is busy now, but he might come back.
What would have happened if I had thrown it in the street?
Damn.
Hospitalized dog.
You're not a creepy drug dealer.
Frank has issues, but he's not creepy. At least I didn't think so until I saw him with Rachel's bracelet.
You know, living in an RV wouldn't be entirely bad.
Oh, we could cruise everywhere.
If you kept it clean, at least.
Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond?
Yes, we'd be tearing up the highway. And you'd probably want me to kiss you again. Chloe, we're on a schedule. We need clues about Rachel.
I know. Just daydreaming.
And I don't really think the inside of an RV is like that wide inside. Do you?
It is.
You scope the area
wide. Nada. Nothing.
The older RVs are like that.
Ah.
The newer ones tend to close off the space.
Pompidou? You mean stretch out?
Yeah.
Pompidou. That's the dog's name, Pompidou.
I think the doggy likes his bone more. Good to know Frank has a knife lying around. The archetypal filthy guy dishes.
He even waters it. He even washes his bottles.
I doubt Frank is trying out for the Arcadia Bay Brewers.
Beer, beer, beer.
Of course Frank gets the munchies.
Crappy what?
Frank must spend all his drug money on baggies. Recycle, dude. Nice rig. Glad Frank treats something here with respect. That's a pretty extreme lighter.
Excuse me.
Are these for Frank, or is he selling them? Or both? Too bad I don't have my Frank Bowers decoder ring. I could pry this vent open with the right tool.
Okay.
No more secrets.
Why would I want to pry open the vent?
Oh. Oh. Oh, I think he's thinking of something.
Okay, this vent is loose. I need something to pry it open. That's almost cute to see Frank posing with his dog.
Almost cute. Alright, I need to find a tool.
I could pry this vent open with the right tool.
Oh, there's something in the sink. Or not.
How can somebody live like this?
They're living like they're like all their whole life now.
This is almost as good as a set of keys.
Stab! Stabbity!
Hey, Chloe, I want to try something
Chloe
out. Genocide route.
She's loving this.
You don't mind, do you?
My blade will open any portal.
Okay, you that. Now, before you take that, try the other vent, too.
It won't let me.
Okay, never mind.
Oh, man. Rachel and Frank's dog.
Aww.
I don't know if I should be touched or disturbed.
Frankie B., I hope you read this first thing in the morning. Sorry about last time. I was doing a monster's bitch and took it out on you. I'm poor Pompidou. There's a lot of weird shit going on in my life, and sometimes I feel like I'm never going to get out of Arcadia Bay. Thank God for you. You're one of the best things I have here, and I smile when I think of us together. Let's just drive out of here forever. Love you always. Heart, Rachel.
I'm glad Rachel got to drive this beast. She looks genuinely happy. Rachel really did hang out with Frank. I'm learning more about Rachel than I want to know. Trouble in paradise.
Frank, that was not cool what you did. Don't blame the drugs. You actually scared me and I thought you'd never chill out. If I've ever seen you act this way, and the next time will be the last. I'm Aaliyah and we don't look back. I care about you, us, so maybe we need to break our routine. Something happened. Now, what was in there?
I'm not sure.
It won't even let me lock onto it. Oh, I already have the file, that's why. That does kind of suck once you have the item. There's no way you get it back.
Is Frank going to deal online now?
Noob's guide to a web business.
That's almost cute to see Frank posing with his dog.
So him and Rachel were a thing.
Yep.
But something happened.
He got a tie. And
whoa,
scary.
What the hell is he doing with that dog?
What?
That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me.
Don't.
Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker, now Rachel betrays me.
Chloe, Rachel is missing. Nobody betrayed you.
Bullshit! Who hasn't? Fuck everybody! Chloe!
She threw his keys on top of the roof, didn't she?
Yep.
What the hell? He's like,
beans. I love my beans.
Chloe. You can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life. It's so not fair.
I gotta blame somebody, otherwise it's all my fault. Fuck that.
It's just life. Shit happens. It's nobody's fault. Blah, 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 as Mr. Jefferson would say. And Kate Marsh.
Yes, Kate Marsh almost killed herself. Such sad, okay? That doesn't make me feel any better about my fucked up life. Get it?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
William?
You blame William? Really?
Yes, I do. Damn right. He chose to go out that door and leave me forever.
Chloe, your dad didn't choose to leave you.
I know that, Max. My mom actually blames herself. Just because she wanted a ride home from work. Sometimes, even I blame her.
No, you don't.
Yes, Max, I do. Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? And he never does?
No, of course not. But I was with you that day. It was just a terrible accident.
I wish that made me feel better. But ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
You're still here.
You don't want to hear this, but you're still here, alive, with me. And that is no accident.
You're right. I don't want to hear this.
Chloe, I can't do this out on my own. I need you with me, and Rachel needs you.
It's true.
That is one pissed off Chloe. Seriously, pissed off Chloe.
Yeah.
I don't know what a Chloe was. But...
Oh my god. What is happening here?
What was that?
You know what they say about pictures. They're windows to the past.
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper.
Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad. Max, tell him.
Whoa, hey. You look totally pale. Are you okay?
Yeah. I just... Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Chloe. Give me the thumbs up or thumbs down.
Oh my.
Well, I might just allow this one into the family album.
You're
the
boss. What is this?
But not the cook.
William is here.
Hands, Daddy.
Yes,
and
we can't.
Chloe is just a kid.
And serve us slaps.
Am I that far back in time?
You mean pancakes?
In France, they call them crepes.
I'm 18 years old inside my 13-year-old self. If you want to be. How?
Oh, fuck.
I volunteer to break the eggs.
You remember?
I love William like he was in my own.
Chloe's
just
no!
So damn happy and carefree. Question,
chef. Do you think Joyce you can William save so William's life?
Oh, God! Good luck. I was so proud of your promotion. You got a week of two whales waffles in your own house. Your loving wifey.
Like you're the real cook here?
What?
Man, I remember Chloe reading this. But not after today. I know I've seen those pictures before.
I'll let her know that.
No. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't do this to me.
Do what?
I remember those cool drawings I did with Chloe.
Don't save William. Let him die.
Chloe was so into manga. Nice hair.
Recognize that hairstyle?
Yes.
I know they never took that big vacation.
Hello?
And you still got rewind.
Yeah.
Thank goodness.
Oh, I can't.
Can't what?
I can't mess with the phone.
Well, rewind further.
I forgot about this.
Just
back to the
rewind
lighthouse.
All the way before it starts ringing.
I did.
Well, okay, then, yeah. I think you have to let the events play out first. So just keep looking around and listen
my
to what's going on.
My family never took fun, goofy photos like this.
Hello?
Oh yeah, I miss movie nights here. Cookies and popcorn.
It was breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales. What?
I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
I have to stop William from taking his car today.
Ladies, I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
I gotta find the keys.
Swear jar.
You mean your college fund. Keys, please.
Keys. I should wait for him to find them.
Then rewind
and grab them.
Aha!
He does. Woo! My keys!
Do you remember how many eggs?
Now, see if you can actually deal with the phone.
That's true.
So, how many eggs?
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
Boom! Disconnected.
I am, when your mom is away.
But what if she dies?
She can't. She doesn't have a car. That's why she called him to pick her up. So she didn't have to carry all those groceries. What was in the notebook? Anyway.
Oh, yeah, I miss movie nights here. Cookies and popcorn.
I'm just making a fabulous breakfast.
He had a cell phone.
We're all going to work at the Two Whales. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
Okay, you can't pick up the hat?
I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She don't have many.
I think you rewound a little early.
Okay. You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please.
He's so happy and so energetic.
Yeah. And you get a sense of where Chloe gets her puns.
Aha. You can't hide from me forever.
No.
Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world-famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us.
Not everyone.
He'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
Score!
You mean your college fund?
Well, now you got the keys. So he can't find them.
Yay. Hide keys?
Shit, where are those keys?
Another dollar for the swear jar!
You're bankrupting me!
Aw. Oh.
Max, this is not the best time for a prank.
Dang it!
Keys, please.
I have to hide them?
I was just... are you sure Joyce is ready? Let's just wait. Sorry. Here.
I'll get you back someday. And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't I can't!
It, because I'll tonight your mother...
So, hide the keys.
Be grateful for that, son. Grateful for that.
If you can get
like you're
keys.
The real cook here?
You have the keys with you.
I am.
Where do I hide them?
I'll let her know that.
Now, just keep in mind, he has a beeper. So anywhere within hearing distance, he'll hear him.
I can't go upstairs.
Rewind. Wait, the sink?
Hello? Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max.
You can't hear him in there.
I don't know. I didn't hide them there. It looks like that's an acceptable answer.
Where else could I have hit him?
You could open the sliding door and throw him outside.
I know it. Forgot all about you, little buddy. Release the keys.
Yeah?
Of course. Last time I ordered from Spy Guy Electronics.
You can take the bus, right? The stop is right down the street.
This I can do. Good call, Max.
Oh, yeah, the bus is great. It comes every 15 minutes, and there'll be plenty of room for you and Joyce and groceries, and it'll save the environment.
You sold me already. I'm off to yonder bus stop. Joyce will love this.
What if they both die? The bus! But
Max, you are being so fucking
stupid. Sliding door.
You feel okay? Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
Now, this... pictures of what happened, pictures of what changed, or how they, the new world.
Everything is awesome.
Punka Chloe, still with Dad.
Everything is awesome.
Marrying David.
Marrying.
Anniversary. I love that picture. David and Chloe.
Chloe with a new truck. But what happens to Max with all this?
Well, she still leaves. But now you get to meet your brand new timeline. And guess what? You're a head honcho of the Vortex Club.
What?
Your best friend, Nathan and Victoria.
What the fuck?
Hello? Are you even listening, Maxine?
All my friends in LA told me that Oregon was
Max.
Be cold every day.
But never, like Maxine.
So that's why she's
I know. Sorry, Mad Max. You're not pissed at me, right?
My head hurts!
Do you want to go hit the girls' potty and smoke a peace pipe?
I think
my head hurts.
You're a druggie.
She's acting like so weird. You cool, Max?
Nobody listened when I said we shouldn't let her in the Vortex.
Courtney, you don't want anybody in the club.
Like, whatever, bitch.
What is going on here?
Warren, he hooked up with Stella?
Okay, was it Stella and not Brooke?
Ah, my head! My head! It hurts!
Oh no, this is totally fucked up. What else have I changed?
Chaos theory, remember? Change one thing, and... By the way, I hope you like your bus driver.
Madsen.
Looks friendly enough.
What in the actual...
So he's not security. He's just the
bus driver. And he seems to like it that way.
Well, it's a little calmer.
How long am I in this new timeline?
Forever.
Really?
Yep. You changed history. This is how life is now.
There's no going back.
Nope. You still got some issues to deal with, but now you have to deal with a new... It's true, isn't it? Life is strange.
What in the actual fuck? What about me? What's my life now?
Good luck figuring that part out.
This is literally the new story.
Yep. He does seem a bit depressed.
But...
And look what's out there. Shit's still hitting the fan. Whales.
Dead. Beached.
Whales. Two of them. Right outside the Two Whales Diner. Three of them.
Where do I live now? What the hell's going on? The rules are completely reversed.
Look. Chloe's house, it's properly painted. It's not half painted anymore. So did William survive all the way through?
Looks like it.
Max Caulfield. Taking a break after taking Seattle by storm, huh? We thought we'd never see you again after you left for the big city.
No. I'd never do that to Chloe.
Speaking of, I know she's been dying to see you. Hold on.
So you haven't met Chloe again.
You have a visitor.
What? Welcome to the end of episode 3. To find out what happens, you gotta wait for episode 4.
There are so many things wrong with this! There is just so much that is wrong with this right now! So we're literally on a new timeline. There's no way to go back.
Right.
But still stuff is happening. And we don't know if we fix things for the better.
That doesn't look better for Chloe.
Chloe has his dad and her parents.
Chloe has his dad?
Chloe has her dad. Chloe has her mom. But what happened to her?
She's paralyzed from the neck down. Or, basically, well, she's paralyzed. That's the end of episode 3. Was it everything you'd hoped it'd be?
How do we deal with the other mysteries? Is the killer even still around now?
What killer?
The one who was taking all those videos.
What videos?
It's all gone? You've got to be kidding me! Oh god, we were at that for over 3 hours again.
Well, yeah, you're looking around for all that stuff. You're concentrating on all the collectibles instead of plot advancement.
What in the actual fuck?
Yeah. You can see why I said when I hit the end of episode 3, I had to go straight to episode 4.
I see that.
I had to find out what... No looking up spoilers on your phone.
I know.
But... I had to figure out what happened to Chloe. That was an insane ending, was it not?
Yes.
Catch you. Did that blindside you?
Yes.
Oh, man.
Well, that certainly was a lot more blindsiding.
It's a chaos theory. Even the smallest change can have drastic results.
Chloe is paralyzed.
William's alive. You're in the Vortex Club and friends with Nathan and Victoria. Warren doesn't even really know you anymore. He's hooked up with someone else.
What about Kate?
Might be dead.
What the fuck?
Of course, since you've been in the Vortex Club, it might be that you've been around, and she gets saved because she was never a target.
What if the roles are reversed and I end up getting Kate's timeline?
It's entirely possible Rachel Amber never goes missing.
My head hurts.
I know! I feel for you. I do. It was just so damn crazy when I was playing. I'm like, what? What happened? What is this? I need someone to explain this shit. I don't like this place anymore.
We'll get a preview.
And the environment, the setting, the world around us. It's still getting worse. Even though the timeline's changed, whatever's happening is still happening. The tornado, hurricane, it's still coming. That hasn't changed. Give me just a moment.
This is just really, really... I don't even know what to say anymore. I don't know what to say anymore. I really don't.
Yep, that was crazy. So, Chloe got her dad back. Isn't life wonderful? And for just for the record, I believe the mom is... Yeah, the mom's there too. She's fine. But what did you do to Chloe? Nice, good, punk-ass Chloe.
Who we might have had feelings for.
Paralyzed. That just broke me. When I was playing it. I'm just stuck staring at it. What? But no, how the fuck? Oh, man.
How fucked up are the Prescotts now? Oh, God.
So many different things now. Almost a whole new world. Or a whole new nightmare. But maybe you can save it. You got mad skills and powers.
How are my powers affected by this?
You still have them all.
Okay.
But the problem is, you don't have any memory of this new life.
So I have to figure things out for myself first.
Yep.
Screamer, I don't care.
Oh man, thanks for playing. You're welcome. Thank you for breaking my brain and my heart.
That was intense.
I warned you, the kid gloves came off.
You left the money, you kissed Chloe, you sided with Chloe, you kept Frank Stock from harm, and Chloe has David's gun.
Yep. You hit the popularity poll on everything.
6% of people.
God, Frank's dog's hurt. Welcome to the Vortex Club.
Episode 4, Dark Room with a gun.
Yep. Okay.
My head hurts!
Thank you for watching.
And we'll see you back here for episode 4 of Life is Strange. I'm Shuichix.
AlleyWayTC.
I need
a break. A moment to unwind.
Yeah, just a small moment, and then we're going into the Vortex Club.
The end of the world party. Have a good night. We'll see you in 10 months. Bye.
Bye. My brain!